I talk shit about Tom McDonald and didn't realize it. So many of my fans were his fans, and now they're all mad at me. So I'm just gonna tell them that I was talking about somebody else. That's it. Yeah. I was talking about somebody else. You believe me, right? Right?
Oh, shit. All right. Man, who gave this old man Twitter? Who taught him how this works? Someone tell him when he mentions me, do research first. He just old and bitter. Can't hit him where it hurts. Cause it's impossible to make this guy look any worse. Hey, the world forgot about Mac. Now you can't eat Ramadan fast. That Oxycontin you put up your nostril finally rot your brain, or where you always wag. Whoa, I should go slow. I don't want you back on the dope. It ain't a joke when you're going broke and you got a daughter at home. Leave me alone, you old man. Your career is a joke, it's so sad. Your biggest record is a cover song while you cooking breakfast. You ain't no dad, fucking housewife, fucking washed up, fucking never ever had a sound. How you rap with ICP and still end up the biggest clown? Mac Lethal? What's lethal about him? Old age, stroke face, a relapse going back to his old ways, a suicide because no fame. You ain't a real artist, you just retarded. You a weak target, I feel bad for killing. You rap fast, but every bar's filler. We kept Lethal, but we lost Miller. I guess your tweet is backfired. Go look up satire. I guess you're slower than you look, Mac. You got flat tires. I'm a visionary, you a parody. Your catalog is embarrassing. You pushing 40, your style is corny. Stop rapping and do some parenting. Fuck, I guess it's that time of the year. Hi, I'm here to revive your career. Guy, you come off so fucking weird. It's 2019, just admit that you're queer. I don't expect to get a tight response from a midlife crisis with writer's block. Even though it'd be nice to talk to a rapper who can't even write a song. Wow, look at you now, I'm selling out shows in your town. Your demographic, all old ladies. You don't appeal to a younger crowd. You ain't mainstream, you ain't underground. You a specific brand of fucking lame. Your triple time flow, hella boring. How you say so much and have nothing to say? You are all opinions, I am all facts. You are insignificant, fall back. Need an update, reinstall Mac. You can restart and then not rap. Picture your life, flipping burgers. Go get me some fries, cola with ice. One apple pie on the side, David, I'm trying to be nice. I seen you replying my comments. You said it wasn't about me. Come on, just be honest. You spoke out the ass and then all of your fans started turning against you. It fucks up your pockets. You're backpedaling. You don't have enemies. You're afraid to have to deal with that energy. You're lying and trying to make up a save. You said it, you meant it. David's too late. Oh dear, I can't believe I have to set this shit straight. Man, old ears, I hope you hear exactly what I say. Man, I'm here. You said you didn't even know my name, dawg. So here, I'll say it so you don't forget again. It's Tom McDonald, bitch.
Oh my god.
Tower beats on the track.
Listen, I think I can hear it. McLethal is hyping himself in the mirror. His wife tries to tell him that she's getting curious. He just yells,
shut the fuck up, it's just Tom, guys, serious.
I hoped you would kill it. I'm always an optimist. Thought your response would be flawless and awesome. It's gotta be hard finding time to perfect all your rhymes every night at Narcotics Anonymous.
Hi Dave. I'm not even trying. You don't scare me at all. If you did a drive-by, I'd wave. It's so cute when you rap. It's like I'm watching my dad trying to use an iPad. You should just give it back. You've been sober like 8 years. You the type of guy who can't have a beer, have a single drink and need to get some coke and probably suck a dick for a painkiller. You party animal, you bad boy. You're a crazy son of a gun. All that karate and still you're a pussy. You tap on my shoulder and run. Where are you going? I'm over here in a house that you can't afford with your career. Got your own pool, kids in private school. You the fucking mother of the year. You keep talking millions. I googled your wealth. You are worth 2, Dave. I am worth 12. You're tweeting at YouTube. Somebody help with my monetized videos. Dave, that's a tell. Broke and ugly, short and stubby, 40-something with a face that was born for punching. Act tough, but I know at your core it's muffins. The type to wife up the first horror. Fuck them. Big bad Dave got the Ellen cosign. Cool. Try to ride that wave to the Hollywood sign. Fool. You were so excited just to get invited. Teeth were freshly white and couldn't cheese enough. You said, I love rap because it's counterculture. Dave, counterculture is who beats you up. My future has Grammys. Your future is handies from Tammy. Imagining baddies in nasty pajamas and transplanting hair to your head from your fanny. I saw you doing teeth commercials. You an actor, Dave. I don't need rehearsals. I'll piss in your mouth till you wheeze and gurgle. Then stomp on your head till your cheeks are purple. I was a wrestler. I wore spandex. You were a customer. You did Xanax. I'll take you and your bitch by the ear and then smash you together like Stone Cold's beer. Being a fucking loser's in your DNA. This ain't a punchline. It's a PSA. The chromosomes from your mom pa create retards and they name them Dave. Nobody's safe. The wife eat a chain up her legs. Remove all her eggs. Put them in bags and then lock them away in a safe. And send it away on a plane. I'm lucky that I know CPR. My girl heard you this and she died laughing. She was was bummed, we waited like a week, and then she went right back into Minecrafting. My girl was on Def Jam. Your girl looked like Death Fam, she the Grim Reaper, knew how to spit ether, she collecting the soul of a dead dad. They're gonna need a whole family of coffins when you Chris Benoit to solve all your problems, the shame and embarrassment, all of the comments from fans you had, I saw it, you lost them. Ain't dropped an album in 4 years, dog, rapping is your hobby. My career, less than a year, 20,000 physical copies. I have millions of streams, I'm living your dream, you're a glorified YouTuber, look like a meme, go to stupid extremes, definition of try hard. Watch me rap after eating a Tide Pod, dying for attention, that's why you started this little beef. You're so desperate, expect that right after this ends, your sex day probably leak. You've been on Ellen and Rogan, why aren't you a star? Here, let me tell you, it isn't the bars, it's the way that you look, it's the way that you are. Nobody cares about your music no more. Dog, you do impressions, you rapping 20 styles and you think it's flexing. I got a question, why you gotta pretend to be everyone else to resemble impressive? I killed you already, this don't need a sequel, I'm honestly bored with this shit. Feels like I'm kicking a corpse in shoes you can't afford, feel horrible doing you like this. How many rappers wrote your response? Come on, Dave, give him credit. I know you sent texts, I saw with my eyes, I know what you said, Dave, I read it. You a real piece of shit, not like a real piece of shit. Like if a piece of shit ate a piece of shit and took a pee and shit, you're that piece of shit. I'm on like 5 minutes, shit, let me see. You were canceled and fired from MTV. The network wanted something fresh and clean. I bet any day they'll be calling me. You left Rhymes Harris cause you had to. You didn't walk away, wasn't something you planned, dude. Got lost in the drugs and the whirlwind. Caught pants down with another man's girlfriend, piece of shit. Nah, like a real piece of shit. Like if a piece of shit fucked a piece of shit and got an STD, you're that piece of shit. You got a pet bird, bet you never thought you'd be dead first. I'ma put you both in the oven when you get burned. I'ma put you both in a pet urn. Piss into the bottle, mix it up and turn the ash into plaster. Give it to your bitch, tell her make statues of me just to capture my win. My girl will just spit in her face and we'll dip. Get a hammer and come back and smash it to bits. Put a plaque in its place so that no one forgets that your biggest mistake was as good as it gets for a guy whose career doesn't even exist. It's the peak of the mountain for you, this is it. Your aesthetic is pathetic, you don't get it, I'm prophetic. Your rap athletics are boring, fuck a Guinness World Record. Be careful where you are headed, I'm cemented as a legend. David Sheldon severed at his destiny to be the evidence. Every room you ever enter, I will always be the elephant. While you try to fit this capital L into development, you dead it in Lenin, I send a letter to heaven that explodes when it opens. I hope it gets your attention. I can smell it, you sweating, and it's 11-11. I make a wish that when you die, you come back resurrected so I can kill you again and again and again. For the record, if you're feeling kind of froggy and you jump, you get dissected. Oh dear, I can't believe I had to set this shit straight, man. Old ears, I hope you hear exactly what I say, man. I'm here. You said you didn't even know my name, dog. So here, I'll say it so you don't forget again. It's Tom McDonald, bitch. I see you at the liquor store, leaving with the cheapest can of beer on the shelf. You ain't living on the street, but you barely making rent. And I relate because I'm struggling myself. I see you smile at the clerk while you fumble through your purse. I just wish I had a little more to help. I imagine where you live and how you feel and what you love and who you'll be if you can make it out your hell. I see you at the bus stop, looking at the sidewalk, smoking half a cigarette, waiting for a ride. Kinda limp when you walk and look away. When you talk, you're ashamed, I can see it in your eyes. Probably got a NASCAR shirt and a car that you love, but you're here because you're too afraid to drive. Been almost 10 years since the day that you crashed. Can't forget about the little boy's life. Everybody's got a story. If you look a little closer, you can see it in the wrinkles in their face. They can hide it in the silence. They can bury it and fight it. But it comes out when the hair is turning gray. You can feel it if you touch them. You can tell that they are troubled. You can hear the story running through their veins. We all travel different roads and we put on different clothes. Underneath it all, we're really all the same.
We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown. Or we could build our castles with the sticks and the stones. We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown. Or we could build our castles with the sticks and the stones.
I see you sitting on the front porch playing with a radio looking to the sky. Probably living in that house all alone these days, trying to find a better way to pass time. Got a wheelchair ramp leading up to the door, I can see that you walk just fine. Probably hate it cause it isn't getting used anymore, and you only ever build it for your wife. Everywhere that I walk, see you on the sidewalk, begging for a little loose change for some dope. Probably got a mama and a papa spending everything they make, trying to clean you up enough to take you home. Used to have a good job, used to get good grades, used to have big dreams, then you lost hope. When your girlfriend died, giving birth to your son, you're the father that'll probably never know. Everybody has a tale that they're too afraid to tell. You can see it in the cracks in their hands. They can cover it with smiles if you walk a couple miles in their shoes and you'll know where they stand. Everyone who really lived had to climb out of a ditch they were in before they found the right path. If you want to know the truth about what we've been going through, then try to put your phone away so you can ask.
We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown. Or we could build our castles with the sticks and the stones. We've all got problems and we all feel alone.
We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown, or we could build our castles with the sticks and the stones.
We are the neighbors that you'll never meet. We are the strangers walking down your street. We are a million faces in the crowd. We are the ones the system's tearing down. We are the people working to survive. We are more than just our 9-to-5s. We are the shopping malls and streetcars.
We are one, it's time to tell them just who we are.
We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown, or we could build our castles with the sticks and the stones.
We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown, or we could build our castles with the sticks and the stones.
With the sticks and the stones.
We're making murderers famous. They kill a bunch of kids and get on all the front pages. I don't know none of the victims. I know the guns in the system promote the ones who are dangerous. It's become entertainment. We got t-shirts and posters covered in murderers' faces. We got movies getting made portraying killers as saviors and parents leaving kids alone at home with guns in the basement. Would you pull me from a burning car? Run to get your phone so you can film me yelling world star. A gun don't make a soldier with a purple heart. A gun cannot protect us if we don't know where our morals are. Students fill the glasses and the graves, and you claim it's a conspiracy to take your guns away. All the while the family's torn apart and trying to ask why the son deserved to die at his desk in his class.
We don't want a politician making money off of bullet holes. They're digging our graves, the home of the brave has gone up in flames. Give a f*** about the system. We're not doing what we're told. The land of the free is armed to the teeth. American dreams.
We're distracted by free porn and compilation videos of puppies and kittens. While our children use the internet to bully one another and then purchase ammunition. So addicted to your phone that you ignore the kids and never give them any supervision. So they learn to build Obama things you keep inside your kitchen, and you wonder how they ended up with life inside a prison. We mourn a dead gorilla but don't care when it's a person. We're forgetting that we're human. We're angry the chickens are being locked up in cages, and then forget we do the same to kids in our institutions. When they ask you about stupid, you tell them they should Google it, then wonder why the troubled youth are homicidal lunatics. You think it's tragic when a shooter kill a student, but then say it's all a plan for them to change the constitution.
We don't want a politician making money off the bullet holes. They're digging our graves, the home of the brave has gone up in flames. Give a f*** about the system. We're not doing what we're told. The land of the free is armed to the teeth. American dreams.
Yesterday will be the same as tomorrow if we don't wake up today.
We don't want a politician making money off the bullet holes. They're digging our graves, the home of the brave has gone up in flames. Give a f*** about the system. We're not doing what we're told. The land of the free is armed to the teeth. American dreams.
Yeah. Let me break it down for every single doubter. You're afraid of what I'm doing, you're a coward. All your favorite rappers doing downers, and you make them feel empowered till they're fertilizing soil, pushing flowers. Yeah, what the Lil Wayne, Rick Ross, and 2 Chainz all have in common? They make a living off gangster rap, but they all went to college. It's all just marketing strategy, so you empty your wallet. Endorsing vodka to make a buck and make you alcoholics. They make you stupid with Xanax, they make you broke with designers. They use the music to confuse the youth and influence minors. Isn't it funny how these rappers went from fighting to power power to buy a gun and sell some drugs in just a matter of hours, to turn the students to felons that just get fed to the system. Cause there are people making fortunes off of privatized prisons. They objectify women till they are all that you crave, so you don't realize there's more to life than just getting laid. You think you're happy, but you're really just so caught in the game that you don't realize you're wasting all your money to play. They give you rappers with rainbow hair who wear clothes like your girlfriend to emasculate the men that emulate all the urban trends. Got you wearing pretty dresses and heels and popping pills like you really know how depression can feel. Y'all some posers, dying for acceptance and exposure, trying to be the rappers on the posters. All I hear is new chain, big house, fast cars, so boring. And all of that is lies, man, it's so corny. Death threats coming every other day for me, but I don't believe a word, that shit is ghost stories. Hi, my name is Tom McDonald, welcome to the show. If you are easily offended, then you probably should go. My resolution of losers who my new music is triggered, and just a million views on YouTube, it's two big middle fingers. I don't apologize or compromise, I quantify the figures, guess I'm optimized for making a killing and getting bigger. Had the fire all along, I needed fuel and a flicker to light the fuse to the mixture of the rumors and liquor. They got nothing else to do but try to cut me with scissors. But what's a blade to a building made out of iron and pillars? Go ahead and cry me a river, cause I've been dying to go swimming. And I'm designed to find it funny when they whine cause I'm winning. I just tell the truth, it's up to you to love or dismiss it. I'm just pointing out what I feel like the game has been missing. And every time I open my mouth up, you get offended. You say the talk is cheap, but then you act like it's expensive. You can't afford to speak your mind, afraid you'll get rejected by some strangers on the internet whose lives are all pathetic. I was surrounded by people who just pretend to be down, and then I blew up off a record, no one's friends with me now. I've realized that my potential's so intensely profound that there was bound to be some haters getting caught in the crowd. I won't apologize for anything I said or I'll say. If you're allergic to opinions, you should just walk away. Don't give a shit about your arguments and fuck your complaints. I'd love to have you in my audience, just know it isn't safe. White people are the biggest fucking assholes on the planet, but even still I swear I'm sick to death of hearing it. You're not a model, you're a waitress, and the man taking your picture is a pervert with a camera and no photography experience. You cry about gorillas getting shot inside a zoo and then take photos on your phone when someone's dying next to you. Y'all only care about each other if it means you'll get some views, and you can say that I'm a dick, but what I say is just the truth. There's a disconnect between the things you feel and what's said, cause you're afraid of what they'll think, so you don't say what you meant. If being true to myself means that I'll lose the respect, then I'll stand my ground like both my feet are stuck in cement. I was raised to keep my feelings, thoughts, and words all consistent. If you're censoring your heart, then what's the reason for living? I don't need their approval to validate my position, and I don't need to be accepted, never ask for permission. They attacked me from behind and tried to silence the vision, tried to kill me with fire, and from the ashes I've risen. My motivation won't expire, I don't get tired, I get driven. If they don't like it, then they're not required to comment to listen. They just hide behind their keyboards trying to find the ambition to go make something of their life while they die for attention. Yeah. Man, it's easy for these rappers who have it all talk about the days when they used to be sad. I guess I can't relate to being famous and wealthy. I'm 28 and still praying for the day I have a chance. Maybe y'all can help me out though, I'm just trying to take care of my household. I don't even want to make my mouth go, I just want to win before the system that I'm in gets a hold of me again and starts to squeeze under my chin until I'm out cold. Dear rappers, can you help me? I'll even take a selfie with your album that I bought. I got every single CD that you ever dropped. I spent everything I had and I never had a lot. Oh my god, what a mess. Your words help me deal with the stress. Used to contemplate my suicide the nights I was depressed. Used to pop you in a boombox and sit up on my desk, listen to your music till I felt it in my chest. But these days it's like you don't have nothing left. Your music feels kinda like you're trying to write a check. Everything is digital, I mean no disrespect, but I'm paying even more and you give me even less. What the f***? You taught me to think, you taught me to grow, you taught me the things to survive on my own. But now you teach me to drink, you teach me to smoke, you teach me to think. Every woman's a hoe.
I don't want your Xanax bars or your fancy foreign cars. Throw your money in my face and try to tell me that it's art. No, 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 no.
Yeah.
Just a drug addict on TV.
I can't hear another fucking song about abusing medication that I had to take just to stay alive. There's more important shit than what you wear and where you live and who you fucking, what you drink and what you spend and what you drive. Rappers full of bullshit. Rappers just a marketing vehicle for the product that the man wants you to buy. Rap about a full clip. Rappers just promoting different liquors and varieties of ways that you could die. Yeah. Dear rappers, can you help me? Are you almost out of alcohol to sell me? Tell me, cause drinking every night can be the way to getting wealthy. If I'm really being honest, all this shit is overwhelming. I need someone to look up to. You're living in a country that elected Donald Trump. You're living in a country where police are killing people every day, and all you wanna talk about is doing drugs. You've been blinded by the money, you've been blinded by the cars, you've been blinded by the women, don't know who the fuck you are. Thought I knew you when I spent $100 on a ticket to your show, and now I feel like you stole my fucking money and I'm broke. Man, you taught us how to rap, and you taught us how to dress, and you taught us how to act if we wanted to impress. Now you're teaching me to live like I know you never would. What you're preaching to these kids is keeping them inside the hood.
Your Xanax bars or your fancy foreign cars. Throw your money in my face and try to tell me that it's art. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Just a drug addict, don't take it. I don't want your Xanax bars or your fancy foreign cars. Throw your money in my face and try to tell me that it's art. No, no, no. Drug addict on TV, yeah.
Lately, everyone been talking crazy. Feel like everybody's got some shit to say. They misinterpreted my good intentions and expected I was just gonna step away. If there's a heart that pumps and there's a breath to take, then I won't bite my tongue as long as I'm awake. And they don't have the guts to make a dumb mistake. I'd rather crash a car than never touch the brakes. I built this fucking house. They're the kind of people that be dying for exposure. They're the kind of people that get mad and lose composure. They're the kind of people that are never going forward. They're just the ones that are looking for apologies. Hating real loud, but they follow me. Screaming at the top of their lungs. I'm the scum of the earth in the same damn breath, trying to preach about equality. Back before I wrote the song on race, they all ignored that I had something great. They tried to edge me out, they didn't hear my bars. They tried to tell me that I wasn't built for fame. Fast forward to when I'm fucking paid. I ain't spend a dollar on the fucking chain. I'll get my mom a house, I'll get my dad a car, I'll make my sister rich, she'll never work again. And this hater shit is so underwhelming. I'm conditioned for all the abuse. Seeing the reaction videos all blowing up, and you're welcome for all of the views. Blow up my Twitter, y'all just keep making me bigger. Y'all just keep showing you're triggered. Y'all just keep missing the point, and I keep doing me. Y'all ain't nothing to even consider. Man, I built this fucking house. I'm the kind of person making music with a purpose. You the kind of people that be hating on the surface. I'm the kind of you ain't used to, the kind of make you nervous, yeah. Back before I even wrote the record, I could see this coming like a fortune teller. And a calm sea don't make a skilled sailor, so I thank the heavens for the stormy weather. Okay, fast forward to when we're old and gray. I'll be looking back at when they posted hate, and it will hurt a bit, but it was worth it when your dream is getting hurt no matter what they say. I try conveying that I love us all, and the way I did it left them so appalled. I used a broken arm to try and break their walls. No matter what they say, they know it took balls. I surveyed the land and I found a location, unloaded the lumber and pounded the stakes, and I blended the bones of the people who hated with blood and cement. Then I poured the foundation, I built the frame with all my guilt and shame, and then I chiseled my name and the date in the basement. I carve my initials and all of the boards and the beams that are needed for structural greatness. No record label, no distribution, no cosign, no publicist, no manager, no teammates, no money to make up my budget with, no groceries, no studio, no booking agent, no bucket list, no PR, no marketing, just fans. Man, we built this fucking house where my days end and it's vacant, and they bury me with that only key. My biggest fans gonna break in with a Ouija board and a box of chalk. Draw a pentagram, hail Satan. Try to bring me back from that wooden box y'all tried to fill my grave with. Then they'll sit on the roof with the rifles I hid in the fridge, and they'll shoot at the men on the ridge who are coming to undo the work that I did. Then they'll block off the highway that leads to the crib and put sensors on all of the boards and the bridge, so they know when they're coming to empty the clip. Then they'll cut all the bodies and cut off the skin. Then connect all the pieces with needles and pins and attach it to 10 feet of branches and twigs, and then plant it in mud till it stands the wind. And I'll stand there and look at the shit that we did that we never imagined we do because of them. Our blood and sweat and tears went into what we built till we were bags. So we used blood and sweat and tears of enemies to build our flag. We built this house, we laid these bricks, we set these traps, these flames we lit. Our haters doused in gasoline they brought to try and torch us with. Let them hate, dog, everyone will have something to say, dog. Their opinions don't mean shit, trying to judge your engine by your paint job. Fuck a gravestone, I'm a cheap death, there's too much I ain't seen yet. They think that I got him way over my head, but I feel like I just got my feet wet. We're trying to dream more and sleep less, avoid the pills when we're depressed. Remember to not be too hard on ourselves. If we cut deep enough, we all bleed red. Man, you never know when it's time to go. Heaven's open when the bars are closed, so seize the moment, don't leave it hoping. You'll breed tomorrow, you could be a ghost. I'm living my life, the finish line is right in front of me. Made of fishing wire, so I'll never see it till it's too late. When God shakes my hand, please celebrate. Please celebrate, please celebrate, please celebrate, please celebrate, please celebrate.
Hey, yo. The song is for anyone. Fuck it. Shut up and listen.
I'm not the artist, they're gonna turn to a puppet. I've been myself in the darkness and I'm the same way in public. Guess I'm a target cause they aren't in charge of what they are stuck with. I wear my heart on my arm and I spill the guts on my stomach. All of a sudden I'm hunted cause they don't like what I said. But only dummies would choose to follow a woman.
wolf who is dead. Tear the flesh off of your bones and keep your ghost in my head. You looking just like a clown and I'm the bull in the pen. And the labels aren't able to get in touch when they call, cause I know all the A&Rs and I'm ignoring them all. Don't need a manager to help me, I keep blowing them off. And all the rappers who doubted me, I've been proving them wrong. They wanna give me a record deal to control me efficiently, cause as long as I ain't signed, I'll keep exposing the industry. And they know if I put my name on that line, it's a victory. Then they'll censor my message and try to rewrite my history. I don't need the publicity, I need all of my friends to know if I disappear tomorrow, it's because of them. They don't want you in power, they want you willing to spend all of your money on products so that they get their percent. But I'm a different breed of person, liquor seeping through the surface. Try and cut me and I'll drink the blood, the stitches leaking bourbon. And my fans are all amazing, I officially deserve them. I'll effectively eliminate and burn or tries to hurt them. This my element, the weapons and the skeletons are evidence of everything I did. Well, I defended what was delicate, machete blades and severed heads and human teeth on necklaces. Electric fences humming through the night while I'm confessing that I am whatever you say I am. It makes no difference to me if you won't shake my hand. I got my freedom of speech and I will make my stand. I will never take a seat to please the mainstream plan, cause I am whatever you say I am. It doesn't matter to me if you can't see my plan. You are my gasoline and I'm the flame you fan. I don't know, it's just the way I am. I'm just a person who ain't afraid of the scrutiny. I'm not scared of the truth, and so through that there's immunity. And my dreams aren't only something I experience lucidly. They are what I've accomplished and what I'm about to do musically. Save the cars and the jewelry. You know I can't be bothered with all that superficial garbage. I'm an actual artist. I only do this for therapy, not to fill up my wallet. They poppin' Xanax to party. A party's not what I call it. I call it drug addicted rappers if I'm perfectly honest. I call it numbing out the pain to be a chain to the bottom of a ship that's sinking quick inside a promethazine bottle. They say it's lit, but it's really just a sickness that they swallow. And they can't mold me, they can't change me, cause the old me is to save me. And I'll stay me till they hate me or the pressure drive me crazy. I've been medicated, hated myself and couldn't escape it. Now I face what I'm afraid of, embrace all the confrontation. While my name keep coming up in all the same conversations. He's pathetic, he's a racist, he's a vulture, man, I hate him. I don't get it, he's so basic and the culture should replace him. I'ma take him off the playlist and not just laugh while they complaining. Cause I am whatever you say I am. It makes no difference to me if you won't shake my hand. I got my freedom of speech and I will make my stand. I will never take a seat to please the mainstream plan. Cause I am whatever you say I am. It doesn't matter to me if you can't see my plan. You are my gasoline and I'm the flame you fan. I don't know, it's just the way I am.
They keep hanging on, think to hold on to. I used to be strong, after all that I've gone through. I don't feel like myself, I don't think I need help. People I talk to, say keep hanging on. I don't know if I want to. I thought it would be better when I'm older, celebrating birthdays with the devil on my shoulder. He liked to drink together, but the minute I got sober, he started saying things that I've had trouble getting over. Now I'm just alone and I'm tired. I got 20 feet of rope, but I got nowhere to tie it. To climb out of this hole or pull myself any higher, cause I'm exhausted and my bones are heavy coated with iron. Forged in a fire and molded with pliers. I know that I'm supposed to be the one who's giving hope, I'm a liar. I tried to jump the motor and exposed all the wires, but all it did was make a spark, it didn't power the tires. It's like I'm standing on the edge and I'm scared. I wonder if I slip and fall, will anyone care? I did my best to fix it, but it can't be repaired. And it ain't fair. They say keep hanging on. Like myself, I don't think I need help. People I talk to say keep hanging on. I don't know if I want to. I feel like I've been living on the dark side. I know it's hard to tell, but I've been going through a hard time. Fighting in a blindfold with my ankles and my arms tied. I'm running out of places where the bruises and the scars hide. Honestly, I'm angry and exhausted. I'm appalled at what the therapy and medicine have cost. And I'm so tortured by the feelings that they told me they could cure. I'm running out of options, that's for sure. I don't want the sympathy or sorries. I'm not in it for the glory. Being popular is boring. I just want to tell my story. All that savvy, it's corny. I won't make it till I'm 40. With the way that I've been feeling, I might go before the morning. And when I leave, I will not reappear. No encore, even if you stay to scream and cheer.
I just hope I help you see it clear, 'cause now we're here.
They say keep hanging on,
keep hanging on,
to hold on to,
to hold on to.
I used to be strong,
used to be strong.
After all that I've gone through,
all that I've gone through.
I don't feel like myself,
I don't think I need help.
People I talk to,
people I talk to,
say keep hanging on,
keep hanging on.
I don't know if I want to.
Suicidal sad rappers come from. They shut up with those mumble rapper dum-dums. They've been preying on people with mental illness and pretending to relate to get paid in creative business. They claim to be anxious, say they're depressed. They're faking it to gain something in common with some fans for a check. It's overdiagnosed, so it's becoming a trend to say you're crazy or insane or that you're sick in the head. They romanticize the mental pain we're barely surviving, and then they glorify the men and women losing their lives. I'm talking Cobain, Lil Peep, Winehouse, Jackson, Williams, Cornell, Bennington. Imagine all the icons that we bury probably turning in their graves that they can witness out of sickness getting used to get paid. These rappers fabricating symptoms for fame. Their mental illness is the money on their mind. It started rotting their brains, yeah.
Y'all ain't real, from the chains to the gear to the grills. Now it's pain, talking tears, taking pills. Y'all ain't real, I can see it in your eyes. All lies, y'all guys don't know how we feel. Y'all ain't real enough to deal with us, don't feel the love, nah, 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 nah. Y'all just make believe, you claim to be the same as me, nah, 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 nah.
People die from depression, these rappers cry for attention, and it's in every single genre you could possibly mention. From pop to electronic to rock to indie to grunge, they're trying to hook you into using the music like it's a drug that you addicted to. Artists they manufacture to target all other people in therapy trying to deal with their hardships. Crafted and marketed till they had you convinced that if you follow that person they make you fine in your skin. They ain't really trying to help you, they don't want to make you better. It's a lie they're trying to sell you, so you always buy the records. If you want to know the truth, they want you struggling forever, so you look to them for answers with your Visa or your debit. It's like the record label's working for pharma. They made anxiety trendy by using popular artists that use the rappers to promote prescription pills to the audience. They created the problem to sell you pills that would solve them. It's brilliant.
Y'all ain't real, from the chains to the gear to the grills. Now it's pain, talking tears, taking pills. Y'all ain't real, I can see it in your eyes. All lies, y'all guys don't know how we feel. Y'all ain't real enough to deal with us, don't feel the love, nah, 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 nah. Y'all just make believe, you claim to be the same as me, nah, 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 nah.
Exploiting our problems to benefit, they just wanna get paid. I spend all my money on medicine, spend all your money on chains. Y'all just exploiting the misery, popping Xannies to fade. Well, I'm throwing ones into therapy, 'cause all I know is rain.
Y'all ain't real, from the chains to the gear to the grills. Now it's pain, talking tears, taking pills. Y'all ain't real, I can see it in your eyes. All lies, y'all guys don't know how we feel. Y'all ain't real enough to deal with us, don't feel the love, nah, 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 nah. Y'all just make believe, you claim to be the same as me, nah, 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 nah. Y'all ain't real, from the chains to the gear to the grills. Now it's pain, talking tears, taking pills. Y'all ain't real, I can see it in your eyes. All lies, y'all guys don't know how we feel. Y'all ain't real enough to deal with us, don't feel the love, nah, 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 nah. Y'all just make believe, you claim to be the same as me, nah, 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 nah.
White people hate me, they say that I'm using my privilege for evil, I get it, hey. Black people hate me, they say that I'm racist, my feelings don't match with their message, whoa. Feminists hate me because I believe that their movement is angry and sexist. Whew. My girlfriend hates me and I don't know why, but I love her, whatever, forget it, yeah. And gay people hate me cause when I see something I don't like, I say that it's gay. Straight people hate me for having the balls to go say what they think and that makes them afraid. Dumb people hate me for making the music containing the truth to expose all the ways.
The government robs them, the pop culture kills them, the rappers convinced them to ruin their brains.
Go ahead and say all of that wild shit online, man. You might need a doctor, Phil, if you catch me outside. And I will not apologize if you ain't one of mine, fam. I cannot afford to give a fuck if it was finance.
They've been hating, I think it's stupid funny. Haters, fake friends, making me stupid money. They've been hating, making me famous. Keep hating, you're wasting your energy on me.
Everyone hates me for something or makes something up when they hate me for nothing. They claim I'm a Satanist, Hitler's my cousin. I beat up a kid, I killed Bambi while hunting. Hey, I heard he's Illuminati. Hey, I heard he's related to Trump. Whoa, I heard he's reptilian probably. Hey, I heard he kills kittens for fun. All lies, all lies, all lies. Y'all fall, I rise, yeah. Y'all phony tough and I'm blowing up, and that's your fault, not mine, yeah. Everybody hates me, and I only know 'cause I read it. And I'd hate y'all too if that bothered me, but honestly I don't let it, yeah.
Go
Go ahead and say all of that wild shit online, man. You might need a doctor, Phil, if you catch me outside. And I will not apologize if you ain't one of mine, fam. I could not afford to give a fuck if it was finance.
They been hating, I think it's stupid funny. Haters, fake friends, making me stupid money. They been hating, making me famous. Keep hating, you're wasting all of your energy on me.
Y'all wasting energy, y'all look just like enemies. Only goal is stopping mine, y'all gonna need some better dreams. I've been on the grind, looks like y'all been on your knees. Talking wild while you're online, hating who you'll never be. Y'all are 35, acting like you're 17. Working late at 9 to 5, jealous I just rap and sleep. You're angry at your life, got a job, forgot to leave. Now you're growing older in the only town you'll ever see.
They been hating, I think it's stupid funny. Haters, fake friends, making me stupid money. They been hating, making me famous. Keep hating, you're wasting all of your energy on me. They been hating, I think it's stupid funny. Haters, fake friends, making me stupid money. They been hating, making me famous. Keep hating, you're wasting all of your energy on me.
She fell asleep, but they scream woke. We're distracted by vaccines and TV shows. Politics, celebrity, gossip, popular, neat quotes. Black lives, white lives, which lives mean most?
We only dedicate one day to remember our fallen soldiers, the men and women who died young. But if you come out the closet as Caitlyn Jenner, you're a hero and you get a whole Pride Month.
The most dangerous pandemic's propaganda from these clowns. Only mask that's gonna save us is duct tape on their mouths. Don't speak. We don't need to defund police, need to defund the media who lies through their teeth. Like, Big Pharma doesn't cure you, dog, cause every patient that gets cured is a customer lost. And Big Oil runs the world, the only wars that get fought are with the countries who have natural resources they want.
Heard him claiming if a white man braids his hair and likes rap, he's appropriating culture. But if a white man acts too white, he's white trash. He's a racist, he's a bigot, he's a monster.
Let's just have the conversation. Not every liberal is dumb, not all Republicans are racist. The government wants everybody fighting with their neighbors, cause they know that if we get along, we'll probably go against them.
They can't stop us, cause we're ready to fight. Trying to brainwash us, but we won't let freedom die. The whole world's brainwashed.
Everybody pick a team, start a riot in the streets.
The whole world's brainwashed.
It's us against them, it ain't you against me.
How did monkeys become people and people turned into sheep? They put fluoride in the water that's keeping us all asleep. Claim they want what's best for us, I find it hard to believe. Cause they've been selling us cigarettes since we was 18. Fake news, fake woke, distract and divide. You're either right or you're left, or you're black or you're white. Big tech don't need a microchip to hack in your life, cause the phone inside your pocket is a tracking device.
And I don't know what I'm a sick of, rappers or Joe Biden looking like he ate 100 Xanax for dinner. Cause censoring the president and kicking him off Twitter is a bigger threat to freedom than foreign ballistic missiles. You don't trust the police or the government, but you want people giving up their right to own a firearm. Why would you be comfortable if police and the government the only people on the planet with the right to buy a gun?
White privilege getting amplified to reinforce division. It convinces white people that they're favored by their skin, and black people getting angry cause they're told they're treated different. So the conflict is between us and never with the system.
Let's just have the conversation. Not every liberal is dumb, not all Republicans are racist.
The government wants everybody fighting with their neighbors, cause they know that if we get along, we'll probably go against them.
They can't stop us, cause we're ready to fight. Trying to brainwash us, but we won't let freedom die. The whole world's brainwashed.
Everybody pick a team, start a riot in the streets.
The whole world's brainwashed.
It's us against them, it ain't you against me.
Step one, train the people only to consume. Step two, infiltrate adults with the news. Step three, indoctrinate the children through the schools and the music and the apps on the phones that they use. Step four, separate the right from the left. Step five, separate the white from the black. Step six, separate the rich from the poor. Use religion and equality to separate them more. Step seven, fabricate a problem made a lie. Step eight, put it on the news every night. Step nine, when people start to fight and divide, take control. This is called situational design.
They can't stop us, cause we're ready to fight. Trying to brainwash us, but we won't let freedom die. The whole world's brainwashed.
Everybody pick a team, start a riot in the streets.
The whole world's brainwashed.
It's us against them, it ain't you against me.
My generation's afraid of opinions. Y'all so intolerant.
Y'all so intolerant.
They're ashamed of themselves because they're privileged and white, or they're black and the opposite.
Black and the opposite.
You get charged with harassment for hugging a woman or giving a compliment. Y'all way too sensitive yet, offended to death. Bring all the coffins in. I swear that y'all are mad at everything that don't affect your life. Hey.
Yeah.
I swear that y'all believe that being offended just means that you're right. Hey. I swear that y'all just wanna be the only ones who everyone lies. Hey. If I swear at you ninnies, you probably so triggered you cry. And nobody wants to be real, everyone's scared of how everyone feels. We become so ultra sensitive and hyper tolerant that honestly, honesty gon' be illegal. It's crazy y'all get so shocked and bothered from people saying things that aren't responsible. If that seems logical, y'all are weak then. If someone says retard, it ruins your weekend. And that's retarded. My hair been in braids cause it looks hella awesome. Y'all like to scream I appropriate culture, but I don't hear nothing. I'm paying homage. Y'all are just trying to get likes on your comments, googling quotes that are socially conscious, and saying you're woke doesn't make you a prophet, it makes you a liar and stupid obnoxious.
Always on that blah blah, y'all should keep it to yourselves. Miss me with that drama, you must think I'm someone else. Cause y'all don't wanna fuck with me,
cause I don't feel the pressure. No, I will not be censored. I'm not afraid, that's why they
fuck with me.
My name will be remembered, and I will live forever. I bet y'all hate that y'all are
stuck with me.
Happy Halloween, for one evening only you wear what you want. Unless it's a poncho, a headdress, or afro, you'll piss someone off. Hey. I said Merry Christmas, but I know that it's about to be gone. If religious freedom's such a dire issue, why you dress like a priest in October for fun? Don't let them censor your thoughts. Don't let them make you regret that you talk. Don't let them tell you that nice is the law, trying to make you all righter when nothing is wrong. Yeah, words hurt you, clothes hurt you, memes hurt you, jokes hurt you, we hurt you. Half the time you don't even probably know what hurt you, but you're super mad. Trust, we heard you. You a pawn in a broken system. Are you triggered much? You been showing symptoms. Y'all are so addicted to being hopeless victims. Y'all could crash a plane and blame the road conditions. And your only sickness is your social vision. Makes you scared of choices, but you pro-decision. So you march a lot, but never go to distance. Yelling way too loud until no one listens.
Always on that blah, blah. Y'all should keep it to yourselves. Miss me with that drama. You must think I'm someone else. Cause y'all don't wanna fuck with me.
I don't feel the pressure. No, I will not be censored. I'm not afraid, that's why they
fuck with me.
My name will be remembered, and I will live forever. I bet y'all hate that y'all are
stuck with me.
You look like the devil, you sound like some Christians. You just want a medal for asking permission. You just want a pat on the back in addition to being so tolerant. Fine, I admit it, you're nicer, you're better, you're righter, you're brilliant. Most sensitive creatures in all of existence. My freedom of thought should be censored with prison. The world would be better if we weren't so different.
Always on that blah, blah. Y'all should keep it to yourselves. Miss me with that drama. You must think I'm someone else. Cause y'all don't wanna fuck with me.
Cause I don't feel the pressure. No, I will not be censored. I'm not afraid, that's why they
fuck with me.
My name will be remembered, and I will live forever. I bet y'all hate that y'all are
stuck with me.
You worry about leaving a better planet for our kids, how about leaving better kids for our planet? Entire generation offended at everything, getting mad that a human thinks all lives matter. We
We don't need black or white or left or right. What we need is common sense, we need balance. We're all in the same boat, why you trying to make holes? If they sink, we sink, this is madness. I'm offended that you're offended by me taking offense. If Trump can't build a wall, why does your house have a fence? I believe in two genders, I'm not mad at the rest. I'm just confused when a dude has a beard and some breasts. We won't always agree, nope. I don't hate all police, nope. I don't think that the system's racist. I just think the system hates people. I think fighting violence with more violence is what they want. Viruses and riots, people dying, we won't stay home. Black lives matter, all lives matter. What's all this division for? It's modern segregation, this is setting up a civil war.
Burn the circus down, cause the world is full of clowns. They're all stupid and they're proud, painted smiles on their mouths. I don't hang with bozos, homie, I can't be around you. Anyone who knows me knows my feet don't fit in clown shoes.
When I was a child, the only races that we hated were the ones that we ran and didn't win. Then we stopped playing with each other, started hating on each other, started noticing the color of our skin. Christians and atheists, immigrants, patriots, we love the country, but we are not saving it. Wages don't raise to the rate of inflation, and half of the country hates all of the nation. It's funny that we think the world owes us something. All the phones got smart, but the people so dumb. We care more about the likes on a selfie than our moms, and the only time we ever speak the truth when we're drunk. We won't always agree, nope. I don't hate all police, nope. Your thoughts and opinions ain't facts, and they are not defining my reality, nope.
I think picking sides divides, it's probably what has got us here. United States is great regardless, that's what we've forgotten here. Black lives matter, all lives matter. What's all this division for? It's modern segregation, this is setting up a civil war. Burn the circus down, cause the world is full of clowns. They're all stupid and they're proud, painted smiles on their mouths. I don't hang with bozos, homie, I can't be around you. Anyone who knows me knows my feet don't fit in clown shoes.
They tell you be yourself and then they judge you on the internet till everybody hates you for it. If Jesus was alive, I swear to God that y'all would cancel him, cause lately being negative's the real new normal. Yeah, if you're thick, you're fat, you're rich, you're bad, you're poor, you're black, you're white, you're whack, they lie, it's facts. My generation needs a bunch of free condoms, cause common sense ain't that common.
This is what they wanted, this is how they planned it. This is to control everyone on the planet.
Then we put each other in caskets, protest and panic, and they take advantage to manage the damage.
We won't always agree, nope. Freedom doesn't come free, nope. There was people fighting, dying overseas, so that you could have freedom and be home.
I think the elites are real, but they ain't drinking babies' blood. They're creating chaos, so they have something to save you from. Black lives matter, all lives matter. What's all this division for? It's modern segregation, this is setting up a civil war.
Burn the circus down, cause the world is full of clowns. They're all stupid and they're proud, painted smiles on their mouths. I don't hang with bozos, homie, I can't be around you. Anyone who knows me knows my feet don't fit in clown shoes.
I think it's crazy I'm the one who they labeled as controversial, and Cardi B is the role model for 12-year-old girls. There's rappers pushing Xanax at the top of the billboard, but if I mention race in a song, I'm scared I'll get killed for it. It's backwards, it's getting exponentially dumb. It's more difficult to get a job than purchase a gun. Eminem used to gay bash and murder his mom, and now he doesn't want fans if they voted for Trump. We're ashamed to be American. You should probably love it, cause you have the right to say it and not get strung up in public. As children we were taught how to walk and talk, but the system wants adults to sit down and shut up. Cancel culture runs the world now, the planet went crazy. Label everything we say as homophobic or racist. If you're white, then you're privileged, guilty by association. All our childhood heroes got Me Too'd or they're rapists.
They never freed the slaves, they realized that they don't need the chains. They gave us tiny screens, we think we free cause we can't see the cage. They knew that race war would be the game they need to play. For people to big teams, they use the media to feed the flame. They so fake woke. Facts don't care about feelings. They know, they won't tell me what to believe in. They so fake, woke, same old safe zones. They so fake, woke. Facts don't care about your feelings.
I think it's crazy
all these people screaming facts, but they fake woke. Hate their neighbor cause he wears a mask, or he stays home. Has a daughter, but his favorite artist said he slays hoes. Picks her up from school, music slaps on the way home. Censorship's an issue cause they choose what they erase. There's a difference between hate speech and speech that you hate. I think Black Lives Matter was the stupidest name, when the system's screwing everyone exactly the same. I just wanna spend Thanksgiving Day with food and my family, without being accused of celebrating Native casualties. We got so divided, it's black and white and political. Republicans are bigots, libtards if you're liberal. There's riots in our streets and it's just getting worse. Y'all screaming deep on the police, y'all are genius for sure. They're underfunded already, they're way too busy to work. Order food and call the cops, see what reaches you first.
Segregation ended, that's a lie in itself. That was a strategy to make us think they were trying to help. They knew that racism was hot if they designed it to sell. We buy up every single box and divide us ourselves.
They so fake woke. Facts don't care about feelings. They know they won't tell me what to believe in. They so fake woke. Same old safe zones. They so fake woke. Facts don't care about your feelings.
To get peace and wonder why it isn't working. That's like sleeping with a football team to try and be a virgin. Politicians are for sale and someone always makes the purchase, but you and I cannot afford it, our democracy is worthless.
If a man has mental illness, call him crazy, say it silently. When country's going crazy, we accept it as society. Get sick and take a pill when the side effects get you high. You get addicted like these rappers dying, fighting with sobriety. Censoring the facts turns our children into idiots. They claim it's for our safety, I'll tell you what it really is. Removing information that empowers all the citizens. The truth doesn't damage points of view that are legitimate. They're trying to change amen to amen and women. How'd we let them make praying a microaggression? Instead of asking God for the strength to keep winning, we cheat to get ahead and then we ask him for forgiveness.
Feminism used to be the most righteous of fights, but these days it feels like they secretly hate guys. I don't trust anyone who bleeds for a week and don't die.
I'm just kidding, but everything else that I said is right.
They so fake woke. Facts don't care about feelings. They know they won't tell me what to believe in. They so fake woke. Same old safe zones. They so fake woke. Facts don't care about your feelings.
Can't be canceled, there's no way that you can stop me. I'm fully independent, there's no label who can drop me. Y'all been starting rumors, let me help you with some. Yeah.
I'm a racist, I'm a sexist, I'm in love with Donald Trump.
Y'all can't cancel me, my life is scandal free. There ain't no sponsors taking losses cause the brand is me. My hands are clean, my family and my fans agree. Y'all can't cancel me for facts because you're mad and weak. Go ahead and tell the world I'm ugly and racist. I braid my hair and I don't care about cultural appropriation. I lived in the ghetto, lived in South Central, there's no Caucasians. And still I loved every single one of my neighbors. How's a man say I'm clickbait if he gonna use this face to get clicks on his page? Y'all hypocrites are bitch made. But I ain't tripping about these bullies, it ain't sixth grade. Go ahead and diss me trying to sell a couple mixtapes. I'm not afraid, take my face and my name, paste it on the front page. I'm already famous and you'll never change it by hating or claiming you'll take it away. My grind wicked, write my rhymes different, you can try to quantify defying limits. There's a dying gimmick and denying winning, this is pure fire, this ain't white privilege. I do what I want, get all the Gucci and Louis Vuitton out of my closet, out of my crib, I do not want it. That is for kids, that is for rappers who ask you to produce their beats for free, pretending online like they rich. I am not playing it safe, I said what I said, it is what it is.
I don't care if you mad at me, okay? Go ahead and change the channel. Don't waste your time trying to cancel me, okay? They love me cause they know that I'm an asshole. Say what you want, I guess it is what it is. Haters can talk, but they can't cancel the kid. Go ahead and go on, try and say this is it. But I swear to God, you can't cancel the kid.
Everybody knows my name, from local folks to global fame. I'm vocal about the social justice movements. I expose the fakes, turn rappers into ghosts and graves. Make no mistake, they bones will break. I'll throw them in the wolf enclosure, slowly turn and close the cage. Acres full of sheep, you know that I'm the only goat. I'm great, they spoke my name to mostly hate. I don't complain, I'm woke, I wait. A total focus soldier, wrote the art of war. Know every page, I'm numb to all the dumbness. Smoke tobacco laced with Novocaine. I won't behave, I stoke the flames. I'll choke they throats with golden chains. Use vocal cords as skipping ropes and jump till I am soaked in brains. From open plains to coastal waves to solar rays in open space. Can't find nobody doper unless you poke your veins and snort cocaine. Whoa, y'all can't cancel me. Just get mad that I'm the man until you smash the screen. Like, whoa, I can handle heat. I walk through hell in open sandals drinking gasoline. Yeah.
Could've been a star, could've had a mansion and a car, and a Grammy album on the charts. I'm a savage, Randy with the bars. I don't rap about Xanax, goddamn it, can't cancel facts. We need answers, championing trash to the masses. Actually massively damages, yo. Keep trying to cancel me, yo. I own the masters, so yo. I make the beats, I write the songs, I own the cameras, yo. I could've been famous, dumb my music down till it's basic. Get it on the hottest Spotify playlist. Modify my catalog and go mainstream, yo.
I don't care if you mad at me, okay? Go ahead and change the channel. Don't waste your time trying to cancel me, okay? They love me cause they know that I'm an asshole. Say what you want, I guess it is what it is. Haters can talk, but they can't cancel the kid. Go ahead and go off, try and say this is it. But I swear to God, you can't cancel the kid.
I feel like all these rappers lately on a mission. They startin' drama, they don't really want no problems, so they talkin' whispers. Don't even start, no competition, y'all are finished. They say they feelin' froggy, but I bet none of these frogs gon' rib it. They think I'm soft, but I promise y'all that I'm solid, like a rock inside a Teflon box and dipped in carbon fiber liquid. I'm not religious, but I walk with Christians. If Jesus died for all my sins, he'd need a million crosses tall as buildings. Y'all can't cancel me. I'm a god and you're the devil, stop attacking me. Like, whoa, nails in my hands and feet. Y'all some snakes, I don't need fruit from that apple tree. I ain't doing features or buying beats. I'm a wolf, I don't lie with sheep. I am what I am, and I can't hide my teeth. Way too many rumors, I'm like, who said it? Never met him, if he dissed me, probably about to drop a new record.
I do what I want, don't matter if I get approval or not. Y'all ain't gonna cyberbully me or try to push on me until I'm becoming some dude who I'm not. Head full of ludicrous thoughts, producing the songs. My music is truth and you brutally shocked. I'm shooting my shot, I'm Biggie, I'm Shady, I'm new school Pac. Go ahead and call me a piece of garbage, make a starving artist your primary target. I'm the largest monster in the farthest darkness, and my claws are sharpened, I'm an army sergeant. If people wanna hate, then I'm grateful. It's only gonna make what I say less painful. Look at my face, embrace, I'm unstable. I ain't gonna break or shake or feel shameful.
I don't care if you mad at me, okay? Go ahead and change the channel. Don't waste your time trying to cancel me, okay? They love me cause they know that I'm an asshole. Say what you want, I guess it is what it is. Haters can talk, but they can't cancel the kid. Go ahead and go off, try and say this is it. But I swear to God, you can't cancel the kid.
If you lie to the government, they'll put you in prison. But when they lie to all of us, it's called being a politician. You think taking guns away will save our kids from the killings? But you're pro-choice, abortion kills way more children. If America's so terrible and racist, it probably isn't safe to encourage immigration. Just saying, all the contradictions are embarrassing. You know who hates America the most? Americans. Trigger warnings used to be on TV for seizures, and now they're everywhere to protect millennials' feelings. He, she, his, him, hers, them, they. Screw a pronoun, cause everyone's a retard these days. I hear him preaching at the protest that hatred's the problem, but hating straight men, white folks, and Christians is common. Coca-Cola telling people they should be less white. They preach intolerance, but if you disagree, they fight. There's a race war here, elections based on fear. Black lives only matter once every 4 years. Soldiers died for this country, and every one of us benefits. Give welfare to the bums and forget about the veterans. Black folks and white folks divided by the news, but we are all the same, we are red, white, and blue. Ashamed to be American? Okay, that's cool. Cause honestly,
we are all ashamed of you too.
Y'all are so fake, oh no. The forecast said that there'd be snowflakes. Whoa, you can't make us see it your way. No way, gasoline and propane. More flames. Oh no, no more.
They set us up to fail, that's what they built the system for. Put an ammunition shop across the street from a liquor store. Empowering women used to be different than this before. The role models got OnlyFans or dance on a stripper pole. Screw it, I ain't tripping, I don't mean to be mean, but if our children are the future, then our future is bleak. They take an Adderall to focus, hit McDonald's to eat. They're addicted to phones and they take Xanax to sleep. They blurred the lines dividing communism and democracy. In 2021, we paint the patriots as Nazis. The men playing women's sports get trophies for winning. Like, great, let's celebrate a man for beating some women. If you're black, your life matters, you're supposed to embrace it. If you're rich or you're smart, then you're probably Asian. If you're gay, then you're brave, all of that I'm okay with. But if you're white, the stereotype is you are a racist. Blaming capitalism like that's the reason things are tough. While you tweet from an iPhone and sip on a Starbucks. You're supporting what you stand against, you don't think you are, but a Percocet addict don't donate money to pharma. Damn dog, we're all afraid to speak the truth. And the more afraid we get, the more we hate the ones who do. You're ashamed to be American? Okay, that's cool. Cause honestly,
we are all ashamed of you too.
Y'all are so fake, oh no. The forecast said that there'd be snowflakes. Whoa, you can't make us see it your way. No way, gasoline and propane. More flames, oh no.
We can all get along, but there's no stopping. Ay, everybody's wrong, that's a real problem. Ay, they don't wanna hear it, but they still talking. Ay, soon enough, we running out of options. Ay, this ain't gonna end till it's in the coffin. Ay, we ain't gonna be friends till we try to squash it. Ay, I don't know how we can make amends or we drop it. Snowflakes melt when it's hot, kid.
Y'all are so fake, oh no. The forecast said that there'd be snowflakes. Whoa. You can't make us see it your way, no way. Gasoline and propane, more flames. Oh no, no more snowflakes.
If I was black, probably wouldn't fuck with anyone who's white. Cause that slavery shit would honestly always be on my mind. If I was black, probably wouldn't ever wanna drive. Cause if police pull me over, I might fuck around and die.
If I was black, I won't lie, I'd be scared to walk at night. The whole neighborhood is tripping like I'm out committing crimes. I'd be pissed at all these cracker rappers singing about my life. Stole my music, stole my style, give it back, that shit is mine. If I was black, just look at the facts, we don't stand a chance. 1 in 3 is locked away, over half don't know they dead. See, white privilege ain't a money thing, but it's white people who are running things. Y'all benefit from your coloring, my pigment produce suffering. It's all white pride, white power, white lies, white houses, white guys, whitewashing. My brothers, my sisters, my culture, while I'm watching. If I was black, I'd probably hate myself from shit they say. Racism made me racist, and I am not the one to blame.
Hey, y'all won't say it to my face. In the circles, you feel safe. Y'all been using words they made for us when we were slaves. Hey, hey, wait, whoa, I know that was long ago. If I was black, I'd want my reparation money paid in full.
If I was black, I'd say fuck the police, I'd say fuck the whole clan, I'd put holes in their sheets. If I was black, I'd put gold on my teeth. So if you think I'm broke, you will know when I speak. If I was black, it's my face on a T, R.I.P. underneath, on my name next to free. If I was black, I would die in these streets, just for speaking my mind, because I had a dream. If I was black,
if I was black, probably wouldn't ever do my taxes. Why support a government that persecute my blackness? Or pay the wage of law enforcement putting us in caskets? Or help to build the prisons that we trapped in?
If I was black, I'd be mad. People glorify the trap while we dying every day, fighting for everything we have. It ain't diamond chains and racks, this a systematic plan. They put us in the ghetto, gave us HIV and crack. If I was black, I'd hate America, appropriate my character, and sell it to Caucasians who wish they were from my area. If I was black, I wouldn't give a fuck about the greater good. My grandma can't afford a rent, y'all gentrified our neighborhood. Our lives matter, so stupid, y'all hijacking our movement. Black lives matter cause we lose. Innocent youth, the police shootings. If I was black, the only role models I'm shown is the rich black rappers pushing guns and drugs and hoes. Yeah,
hey, y'all won't say it to my face. In the circles, you feel safe. Y'all been using words they made for us when we were slaves. Hey, hey, wait, whoa, I know that was long ago. If I was black, I'd want my reparation money paid.
If I was black, I'd say fuck the police, I'd say fuck the whole clan, I'd put
If you think I'm broke, you will know when I speak. If I was black, it's my face on a T. R.I.P. underneath, on my name next to free. If I was black, I would die in these streets just for speaking my mind, because I had a dream. If I was black,
you'd attack when I say I'm proud, because you're mad that you ain't allowed.
If I was black,
y'all ever tried to take me down? One fist in the air, I would stay my ground.
If I was black, I'd say fuck the police, I'd say fuck the whole clan, I'd put holes in their sheets. If I was black, I'd put gold on my teeth. So if you think I'm broke, you will know when I speak. If I was black, it's my face on a T. R.I.P. underneath, on my name next to free. If I was black, I would die in these streets just for speaking my mind, because I had a dream.
I admit it, I'm afraid they gon' kill me for this. Probably put me in my grave for the lyrics I spit. Been exposing the truth and all the secrets they covering. If I die, it was Big Pharma or government. Been putting too much truth in my songs. They gon' stage a suicide and say I chose to move on. Probably cutting my brakes, so when I tour too long, I'll die in a crash, say I was driving and drunk. Look, the Illuminati real. They're trying to make you dumb, trying to numb you out with pills. Trying to make you broke, trying to tell you it's a deal. Processing your food, so now none of it is real. You eating super good, but you still be getting ill. You working super hard, but you still can't pay the bills. Silencing the visionaries, revising the dictionaries. Now you just can't find the right words to say and express how you feel.
Target on my back, I think they're coming for my head. I know I recognize that then. I bet they wanna see me dead. They're gonna kill me if I leave my room. They're gonna kill me if I go too soon. You should know, said they would kill me.
I admit it, I'm afraid they gon' murder me. Wouldn't be a problem if nobody ever heard of me. But I'm famous, so they'll probably try erasing me with urgency. Infect me with a sickness and deny me any surgery. Stop me from exposing all the medicine and currency and terrorism. Always been controlling us so perfectly. I'm telling you with certainty, they say it's for security. They monitor our lives like we live in Nazi Germany. They wanna microchip all the people, you don't believe it. Your fingerprint unlocking your phone, oh how convenient. They trick you to believe in all the angels and demons, and say you'll go to hell if you ever go disappoint Jesus. I got a backbone and a platform and a tap phone. Never asked for to be that known. Take my passport to my dad. Use the back door to escape this place. It's the Truman Show.
Target on my back, I think they're coming for my head. I know I recognize that then. I bet they wanna see me dead. They're gonna kill me if I leave my room. They're gonna kill me if I go too soon. You should know, said they would kill
me. I admit
it,
I'm afraid I'll disappear. They won't issue me a ticket for a minor misdemeanor. They gon' try to lock me up before the moment while I'm here. Just let me take a minute to make sure you see it clear. Cancer has a cure, they killed Biggie and Pop. One thing I know for sure, 9/11 was an inside job. They stamped dollar bills with In God We Trust. Well, a single dollar bill, the only thing we got. I think they probably think they got us fooled. Distort the information and curriculums at school. They ain't making you a scholar, man, they're making you a fool. They're making you a felon if you choose to break the rules. They designed a game with a million ways to lose. Not a single way to win. Only option you can choose is to play it with a grin, or you play it feeling blue. Either way the wheel spin, you won't ever make a move. They gon' kill me for this.
Target on my back, I think they're coming for my head. I know I recognize that then. I bet they wanna see me dead. They're gonna kill me if I leave my room. They're gonna kill me if I go too soon. You should know, said they would kill me.
I walked in the house. Did you leave the door open by chance? I don't know, the door was open. No, I just walked up and the door was like open a crack. Yo, fuck. They're in the house! Babe! They're in the house!
Target on my back, I think they're coming for my head. I know I recognize that then. I bet they wanna see me dead. They're gonna kill me if I leave my room. They're gonna kill me if I go too soon. You should know, said they would kill me.
Honestly, I'm sick to death of hearing the complaints. Everybody wants to tell me how I've changed. I think somehow I'm responsible for bodies filling graves. If I made the songs they wanted, were they fans I could have saved? Man, that's a lot of weight. I thought it would be great to entertain, and now I understand why mumble rappers say the things they say. They don't want any obligation to the fan base they create. I guess my morals won't allow me to be famous if it's fake. I barely made it. I was living in the ghetto, always praying my potential wouldn't go to waste before I could escape it. I just had a mental breakdown, rent was due, I couldn't pay it. Killing roaches, scraping guts off all the plates and being patient. Ay. Living in a hood, could've got me killed. Kitchen full of rats, stomach never filled. They cut off the lights, couldn't pay the bills. I was always sick, couldn't buy the pills. Girlfriend almost left me, we were broken, we were desperate. Right before it got too heavy, I went viral off a record. Ay. Never signed a deal, I did it on my own. I made all the beats, I write every song. They did not believe, I knew it all along. Told me I was weak, I showed them I was strong. Never should've bet against me. Thought my anxiety was gonna wreck me. Thought my depression would get in my head for a second and leave, but it never left me.
Everybody says I changed up. Cause I had nothing and I came up. Now I'm someone they're afraid of. So say some, whoa. Ayo, everything you say, bro, I don't care. No, I don't care, bro. Fame won't ever make me change, so I don't care. No, I don't care, no.
Honestly, it's bothered me since I've become this famous. People comment like I don't see what they're saying. I get death threats every day, insult my family, call me garbage, call me racist. Try to tell my therapist that I'm afraid, I can't explain it. Back up, don't touch me, I'm anxious. All of this money I'm banking don't make me happy. I can't win, don't get it wrong, no, I'm thankful. Wanted attention, it happened. Pressure from standards established. Amplify anger and sadness, can't deny that it did damage. Hey, take the bucks I made, take off all the chains. Take the braids out of my hair, laser the tattoos off my face. Stop comparing me to Hops and Token, NFNM. I think they're great, but so am I, and I don't wanna be them. And I never change, but I'm not the same. I'm not the person that I was once. Alcoholic, always calling mama, always trying to borrow 50 bucks. I put my parents in debt, I have embarrassed my friends. I didn't care if I died, I was honestly hopeful that I wouldn't wake up again. But I'm back now, knock me down to that mat, but now I stand proud. Last round, believe me, I'm ready to scrap until they back down. Doctor gave me pills, told me I was sad. Never took them though, threw them in the trash. Made a couple mil, money doesn't last. Trying to smile a bit, living in the past.
Everybody says I changed up. Cause I had nothing and I came up. Now I'm someone they're afraid of. So say some, whoa. Ayo, everything you say, bro, I don't care. No, I don't care, bro. Fame won't ever make me change, so I don't care. No, I don't care.
See this Gucci, I bought it. I'm no sellout, homie, stop it. This is a symbol of the work I did that's finally acknowledged. This is robbed at corner stores while getting soda and some chocolate. This is bullied all my life by kids at school, I ain't forgot it. This is profit that I got from sacrificing food and water. This is dollars I had after finally paying back my father. This is failing grades and skipping class and dropping out of college. You can't stop me, that's your problem. I will get it if I want it. Stop telling me that I switched sides, my life changed, I'm a different guy. My mama proud, my girl stoked, my sister happy I didn't die. They're mad instead of saying, Tom, I wish you the best. Of course I changed, I had to go and buy a bulletproof vest. Cause I've been stressed, yeah, I'm a mess, yeah. I need rest, yeah. Wasting energy on enemies I never met, yeah. I need meds, yeah, I need bed, yeah. What the heck, I should send a text to see if I still have some friends, yeah. Now that I'm healthy and nobody helped me, I wanna get every penny independent. I'm a menace, I'm a record, all my records got a message, I'ma spread it. And I'm still the person my mama nurtured to become this version. So shout out mom, I don't ever sleep, every night is long. Everything is on me, Tom.
Everybody says I changed up. Cause I had nothing and I came up. Now I'm someone they're afraid of. So say some, whoa. Ayo, everything you say, bro, I don't care. No, I don't care, bro. Fame won't ever make me change, so I don't care. No, I don't care, no.
They try to tell me I should dumb it down. Say you're too conscious for the fans to feel you. Try to tell me I should calm it down. If you fight the system, they gon' try to kill you. They try to tell me that I'm too sad and it isn't healthy. I knew that. I'm just doing me, and if you don't agree and I don't owe you, then that is too bad. I fired shots at all the mumble rappers, and they try to say I'm not a humble rapper. So I tell them I'm not like these other rappers, and they try to say I'm just another rapper. I guess there's no pleasing y'all. If the record has meaning, you don't leave it on, but you stream all the songs that repeat the same about
Xanax and liquor and drugs. I could have a seizure like Wayne. I could just go OD like Peep. I could just go crazy like Ye. I could just get locked up like Meek. Repeat the same thing, using stupid slang, yelling Gucci gang on every flame beat. Or I could be me. At least I can breathe, at least I can sleep, knowing that I never sold my soul for money or a dream. These rappers all coked out, they just mumble lots. They got broke mouths, they got 10 chains and got no house. They got 20 hoes and got no spouse. Smart rappers don't drink lean, that's kid, we ain't 16. If you got a problem, I welcome it. I'll be doing me for the hell of it. For the hell of it. They said to go to hell, so I packed my shit and went with it. Little did they know that they put me in my element. I'm fired to the bone now, diamonds in my skeleton. I'm finally in my zone, doing me for the hell of it.
Try to tell me to ignore the haters. You gon' get revenge when you're successful later. They try to tell me I should not respond and I should write a song and put it all on paper. They try to tell me I'm the bigger man if I'm not underhanded when I write them back. And I try to tell them it's impossible. Thousands of people a day have been saying I'm whack. I try to tell them that it's complicated. I could write a novel about getting faded, but the conscious fans are gonna hate it, and the wavy kids are gonna love to play it. So I write a song that's got a message in it, and the wavy kids are saying it's pathetic, but the conscious fans think it's awesome, man. They comment like, man, I really get it. So what the f*** do y'all want? I could have a seizure like Wayne. I could just go OD like Peep. I could just go crazy like Ye. I could just get locked up like Meek. I could just go sell out like Jay. I could just stay real like Wally. I could just get money like Drake. Or I could just say that I'm done playing games and get famous and know that I always stay mean. So go ahead and bump the mumble rap. Don't boycott it, just understand. If you eat at McDonald's, you're gonna get fat. If you listen to garbage, your head fills with trash. Get drunk in the club and spend all of your money, cause rappers have told you what makes you somebody. Then comment on this with your jealous. I'll be doing me for the hell of it.
For the hell of it. They said to go to hell, so I packed my and went with it. Little did they know that they put me in my element. I'm fired to the bone now, diamonds in my skeleton. I'm finally in my zone, doing me for the hell of it. For the hell of it.
Feel guilty for shit that I didn't do, but I can understand the reasons why you think that I should. Yeah, I'm white, but I never put your neck in no noose, and I never burnt a cross or hid my face with a hood. You can't just label me racist, cause I'm related to people who did some terrible shit way back before I was alive. My parents brought me up to treat everyone as an equal. I refuse to feel ashamed cause of my pretty blue eyes. Fuck a Nazi, fuck a white supremacist, fuck anyone who labels me as that because of my family genetics. The hatred for Caucasians is so fucking pathetic. Go be proud that you're black, but don't hate me for some credit. I'm not the white devil, neo-Nazi, cop trying to pull the trigger. You can call me what you want, but I'd still never say the white race as a whole ain't the enemy. There's racist white people, but we're far from that collectively.
White boy, don't say that. White boy, oh you so bad. White boy, you wish you were black. White boy, dear white boy.
Sipping on some cognac sitting next to me, I don't assume that every black's favorite drink is Hennessy. I don't dislike Tanisha cause her first name isn't Stephanie. Not only is that wrong, it's a fucking waste of energy. Ivory or ebony, 45 or 17, we all bleed the same. Martin Luther King or Kennedy. They're angry, I'm reciting the facts. He's white and he raps, he stole the culture right from the blacks. Okay, he's fire, but we lit the flame, he's siphoning gas. So fuck this corny little honky man, the whitey is whack. You letting history perpetuate the hatred within, and then you paint me with the brush you painted slave owners with. Yeah.
White boy, don't say that. White boy, oh you so bad. White boy, you wish you were black. White boy, dear white boy.
A sister, when
auntie and uncle and a grandma that I picture when you're openly hating. And God willing, one day I'll have a kid of my own. I refuse to let you blindly hate my wife and my baby, so go ahead and hate the races. I pray for their extinction. If you wanna hate the white people, just make the distinction between the ones who want the best for everyone regardless and the ones who build the system just to smother you with hardship. Stop before you say it. I know what you've been thinking. How's a straight white male in 2018 bitching? You're making me the villain by demonizing my race for things I didn't do and decisions I didn't make. No one that I call a friend has ever owned a slave, and neither did our dads or our dad's dads. Fuck's sakes, acknowledging atrocities were wrongly committed is all that I can offer while I'm wrongly convicted. I would never hate a man for what God gave him in pigments, and I would never plot against him just because he is different. I would never judge a human for the cards he was given, or call him lesser than myself because of the race that he's mixed with. White people that you hate aren't your neighbors or lawyers. They're the Rockefellers, Rothschilds, Bushes, and Royals. They're the people who monopolized the water and oil and injected your communities with drugs that they spoiled. Got no patience for Nazis, I think they're better off dead. They're fighting hatred with hatred, making the hate more intense. I don't want nothing to do with either side of the fence, so don't blindly attack me for wearing braids on my head. Hate the people who believe you put yourselves in the ghetto. Hate the ones who teach their children you ain't shit cause they said so. Hate the ones who think you're all the same and judge you profusely, cause the way that you're portrayed on our news and in movies. Being white and being racist aren't the same, man, I promise. No, it's hard to tell the difference if I'm just being honest. I deserve the chance to show you I'm not part of the problem, and you owe it to yourselves, we got so much in common.
White boy, don't say that. White boy, oh you so bad. White boy, you wish you were black. White boy, be a white boy. White boy, don't say that. White boy, oh you so bad. White boy, you wish you were black. White boy, dear white boy.
Hip-hop diet is full of guys who cannot even rap.
Facts.
Media dividing us by colors, white or black.
Facts.
If you believe in Jesus, these days Christians get attacked.
Facts.
If you don't hate police, then everybody thinks you're whack.
And everything's so connected. Black Lives Matter got so aggressive. White folks who agree can't support the message. Both sides go to war because they don't respect it. Our social climate from the global tension turned to total violence and a whole depression. We could unify and then I'll go against them, but we let them divide us with votes and elections.
Hey, the music we bump, all about shooting guns and doing drugs.
Hey, whoa.
The things that we want are promoted subliminally through the songs, like
you need a fast car, you need designer clothes, you need a rap star
to tell you to start popping pills, hit the blunt and go live at the club till you're broke.
It's all controlled by the elites, put fake news all over our screens, convincing the right to go fight with the left and distract from the fact that it's each other we need.
Divided by race and religion, segregated into teams. You a white supremacist? If you're not, I guess you Antifa.
Screaming from the rooftops, beat down better. Turn us on each other now, no lives matter. If we do what the news wants, blood don't splatter. Turn us on each other till no lives matter.
Freedom's dead, if you have an opinion, take it back.
Facts.
People hate the president, if you don't, then you trash.
Facts.
Indoctrinate the nation using news and mainstream rap.
Facts.
The government abuses us, it's all part of the plan.
Facts.
And it's so confusing. Black Lives Matter is a valuable movement, but all lives matter ain't racist or stupid. It's non-black humans who don't feel included. All colors fall under laws to govern the whole country, and we all suffer. We're all broke and nobody recovers until we accept that we're all brothers.
Hey, the music we make, all about big booties and getting paid.
Hey, whoa.
We watch the news and it fills up our brains with violence and riots and race. Like, this is a race war. You need to hate more. Get what you came for. You need some songs about Xanax and violence so you can escape more.
What a vicious cycle we can't break away from. They control the culture, they control the paper. They're indoctrinating a whole generation till the patriots start to hate the nation. The music we love make us dumb and addicted. The news that we watch is brainwashing the children. The viruses, riots, and racist conditions ain't problems, they're symptoms of life in the system.
Screaming from the rooftops, beat down better. Turn us on each other now, no lives matter. If we do what the news wants, blood gon' splatter. Turn us on each other till no lives matter.
The music will make you dumb, the media makes you hate, and they control them both. There ain't no escape.
They put the world in a state of chaos. Economy crashing to massive layoffs. Black against white or it's left versus right. Divide and conquer and control is the payoff.
Screaming from the rooftops, beat down better. Turn us on each other now, no lives matter. If we do what the news wants, blood gon' splatter. Turn us on each other till no lives matter.
Look at all the rappers that the game's killed. Record labels making billions, why can't artists even pay bills? You get taken advantage of if you take deals. They're the devil, ain't no angels in the outfield. He get you chains and a bracelet, maybe a fake grill. He get you paid and you're famous, baby, it ain't real. Couple milli think you made it, but the record label take it when you overdose on alcohol and pain pills. Give me a pen and a pad, I'm gonna get in the lab. I'm gonna kill him with tracks, I'ma deliver the facts. Nobody holding me back, labels are tricking the fans. Rappers are industry plans, everything planned. I ain't brain dead, never signed a deal, it don't make sense. Never let a label manipulate what I've made yet. Invading the industry, independently I break in. Kill the gatekeepers with a blade, leave the gate bent. Mainstream rappers see the fame, wanna break bread. So lame for sale, never sell out trying to pay rent. Illuminati puppets, the industry, hail Satan. The devil making deals, I'm gonna shake hands. Independent, underrated, these other rappers all hate it. Going viral with no label, with no manager or agent. Call my mama, I got commas and the money going crazy. And she crying, trying to tell me that she's happy for a baby. Like, ooh, ayy, finally got that deal, got a pen in my hand. Ooh, ayy, like how you tryna buy who the hell I am? You can keep your cash, I'm not that broke. I won't sign no contracts, I do me. Y'all are canceled, stealing people's dreams. How can you sleep? It's all rap hoes, throwing cash in Lambos. I'm independent till I'm dead, I quit the music industry. Artists really only want to chase dreams. We're broke all our lives begging labels, please take me. Tricked us into thinking getting deals is a great thing. Spend our whole careers trying to break free. The fans say they love us, trying to give them music they need. Label doesn't like it, that ain't mainstream. You're looking in the mirror like, what happened, man? This ain't me. I guess that I just don't see what they see. Give me a mic in a booth, I'm gonna die for the truth. I'm gonna fight for the youth, I don't got nothing to lose. Labels are hiding the proof, look, I'ma give you a clue. Illuminati symbols are the logos major labels use. They're calling me an industry plant, I giggle and laugh. I'm the total opposite of what they want, I'm spitting the facts. I make songs about the honest things you whisper to fam. I've exposed the government, they wanna kill me for that. I put the pedophile sex cults on infinite blast. I leaked the industry secrets and I did it with rap. How dare you try to say that my intentions aren't acting, that my vision is a pillar of their intricate plan. No one to manage my decisions, independent gold packs. No, you won't see my initials on official contracts. Independent till I'm dead or I'm a bitter old man. Middle fingers, I'm a missile that they can't hold back. Like, ooh, ayy, finally got that deal, got a pen in my hand. Ooh, ayy, like how you tryna buy who the hell I am? You can keep your cash, I'm not that broke. I won't sign no contracts, I do me. Y'all are canceled, stealing people's dreams. How can you sleep? It's all rap hoes, throwing cash in Lambos. I'm independent till I'm dead, I quit the music industry. Miss me with all of that industry talk. Work my whole life for the things that I have. Why would I give you the keys to the car if you just gon' drive while I pay for the gas? I ain't gon' come to your meetings no more. Told you already, ain't giving you half. Y'all can't wait to get your feet in the door. Then lock me outside while you steal from my fans.
Keep your cash, I'm not that broke. I won't sign no contracts, I do me. Y'all are canceled, stealing people's dreams. How can you sleep? It's all rap hoes, throwing cash in Lambos. I'm independent till I'm dead, I quit the music. Keep your cash, I'm not that broke. I won't sign no contracts, I do me. Y'all are canceled, stealing people's dreams. How can you sleep? It's all rap hoes, throwing cash in Lambos. I'm independent till I'm dead, I quit the music industry.
This is for my white trash, the ones the whole world hates. The ones who voted for Trump that got labeled racist but ain't. The ones with bald caps, make America great. Who love their country to death and struggle on minimum wage. Ay, they're angry that illegal aliens taking work that maybe they could get. Single parents with some baby kids, hated for being a patriot. All my life I've been white trash, all my life it's been like that. The whole world been left leaning, I'm proud of the right who fight back. Been chewed up, been spit out, they scream but no one listens. They're so in love and vote for Trump cause fuck a politician. They're our neighbors, they're our soldiers, our men and women and children. They're the middle class families who got forgot by the system. And God we trust and all the guns are just backup. Rocking camouflage, don't tread on me, get smoked like tobacco. Yeah, we white trash, we rednecks, crackers since we were young. We grew close, we moved slow, these colors don't run, yeah.
Call us white trash, like we're someone they know. Call us white trash, like we care but we don't. Is it white trash, we'd be happy and broke. Then I'm white trash, but I'm not alone.
Yeah, fuck you, I'm white bro, I ain't apologize for shit. You don't like that I like my skin color, then you could suck my dick. I like open gun laws, I like drunken bar brawls, I like drinking Budweiser, I like smoking Marlboro. We monstered up in them monster trucks, rolling in heavy machinery. We all believe in protecting what's ours. If you fuck with us, we got that heavy machinery. Drink beers in a lawn chair, nothing much going on here. Probably get a few long stares, look, you don't belong here. Hey, please don't get mad at me, I did not put up the barrier. People are judging me for my exterior. Many of you serious say the word white and they act like they're furious. Mad child and I'm sick as fuck. White boy in my pickup truck. Shotguns, my girl's muddy, I'm a firecracker, we lit it up. We just living our best life, don't wrap us up some wax scandal. Beer and blood on a white beater, jacked up on Jack Daniels. Get my chicken at Colonel Sanders, judge me and I'll backhand him. Tom, pass me that red mask and I'll beat his ass with an axe handle.
Call us white trash, like we're someone they know. Call us white trash, like we care but we don't. Is it white trash? You'd be happy and broke. Then I'm white trash, but I'm not alone.
White trash, drinking beer till the night passed. White trash, light a fire if it's cold. White trash, we don't wanna be high class. White trash, with a heart made of gold.
Call us white trash, like we're someone they know. Call us white trash, like we care but we don't. Is it white trash, we'd be happy and broke. Then I'm white trash, but I'm not alone.
I'm not a YouTube rapper, come on, give me credit. I don't need to do reactions to get views, okay, I said it. Not a label rapper, I'm way too offensive. Go ahead and call me clickbait, I'm in millions independent.
I'm not a mumble rapper, y'all understand every single word. I'm not taking Xanax, rapping about money, liquor, and girls. Not a SoundCloud rapper, I got hits you actually have heard. I exist outside the internet, done shows around the world. Not a boom bap rapper, I'm not stuck in 1990. I like Wu-Tang, but that vibe is kinda old and grimy.
Not a conscious rapper, all those rappers sound like SJ Dubs. Not a gangster rapper, cooling up without being a thug. I'm not country rap, I don't play guitar, I don't drive a truck, I don't chew tobacco, get the Chevy stuck 10 feet of mud. I'm not horrorcore, I don't paint my face, I don't trip. I can only be myself and I am Tom McDonald. I think I gotta let him know, hey, hey, hey. And let me say it from the soul, man.
I hate hip-hop, how dare you call me a rapper when all these rappers don't have nothing left to say. It's full of liars and actors. These little rappers about us, we list their names.
I hate hip hop.
Keep the glitz and the glamour, cause all these rappers are putting kids in their graves.
I hate hip hop.
The whole culture is cancer. They'll kill their mama for some clout and a chain.
I'm not a mainstream rapper, I think they're pathetic. I don't compromise my vision just so I can sell some records. I'm the underground, that means it's hard to sell it. I got mass appeal of master being catchy with a message.
I'm not white boy rap, I actually got the juice and caught a vibe. Pumping Eminem don't mean that all you boomers really rhyme. Not a corny rapper spitting every song in double time.
Say so much and don't say nothing, bunch of garbage in your lines. Not a little rapper, I ain't auto-tuning every song. I ain't making tunes exclusively for drinking at the club. Not a candy rapper, I ain't making albums full of pop. I ain't Macklemore, Logic, Lil Dicky, or Asher Roth. I ain't emo rap, I ain't shedding tears, I don't cut myself, I don't romanticize suicide upon mental health. I ain't backpack rap, that's my granddad's rap. Please don't take this as a diss, I'm just Tom McDonald. I think I gotta let him know, hey, hey, hey. And let me say it from the soul, man.
I hate hip hop. How dare you call me a rapper when all these rappers don't have nothing left to say.
I hate hip hop.
It's full of liars and actors. These little rappers about us, we list their names.
I hate hip hop.
rather kill their mama for some clout in a chain.
I'm so used to hearing people hate, I get it. Hip-hop hates me and I hate it too, it's been this way forever. I don't move like them, I'll never be accepted. I got rich without a cosign, I won't hold you cause you're jealous. I don't want the clout, I don't need a friend. Y'all can keep your beats, never signed a deal so every dollar goes to me. I've been humble, ain't been flexing, ain't been showing off my blessings. Maybe I should take a second to make sure y'all get the message. I'm in beast mode, check the teeth glow, I don't need dough. Everything is Fendi, Gucci, Saatchi, Louis V. Oh, nothing new to me, no, too much green to keep. Bro, $100,000 every hour that I sleep for. I don't talk about it cause the way my mama raised me good. All these rappers hate me, if they don't I'll say they maybe should. H.O.G. the army, they say crazy is as crazy does. So watch yourself, blood on our hands, don't bother us, we bathe in blood.
I hate hip-hop. How dare you call me a rapper when all these rappers don't have nothing left to say.
I hate hip-hop.
It's full of liars and actors, these little rappers about us, we less they names.
I hate hip-hop.
The glitz and the glamour, cause all these rappers are putting kids in their graves.
I hate hip-hop.
The whole culture is cancer, they'll kill their mama for some clout and a chain.
Straight white male, hate myself. Mad that my skin's so pale. Got white privilege so I cannot fail. The world told me I'm evil still. I break the law but I escaped the jail. My diet only mayonnaise and kale. I went to school and I pay my taxes. I used to grammar, I'm bad as hell. I'm not a Nazi, I like black people, black Jesus, black Santa, black coffee. I'm not a racist, I like Hispanics and Negroes and Natives and Asians. Black power says I'm the problem. Girl power says I'm the issue. Gay rights think I'm trying to stop them. I'll let y'all trip and I'll get you some tissues.
Y'all have been painting me villainous. I'm not the one setting fire to your villages. I'm not the man that is raping and pillaging. I do not care if my neighbors are immigrants.
Maybe all whites look the same and you think that I'm somebody else, so it's cool. Honestly, I think that everyone looks alike if they aren't white, and I'm sorry, it's true.
Straight white male,
I have it all, I'm the one that you love to hate.
Straight white male,
police pull me over, I LOL in their face.
Straight white male,
guess I'm to blame for the life that you can't escape.
Straight white male,
it's so easy to be me, I'm feeling good.
Straight white male, I'm so frail. Mama gotta pay my bail. Shotguns and meth are both on sale. I'ma need to treat myself. I only listen to country music. I only marry my second cousins. I only cry when my team is losing. I blame everything on the blacks and the Muslims. Y'all blame me for building the system. Y'all blame me for wages we're paying the women. Y'all blame me for rights that gay people aren't giving. You blame me for talking when I should just listen. You blame me the same me that praise that we winning. And hate me for slavery. And lately I'm tripping that daily. You shame me for having opinions on race and our country and everything in it. Fine. Y'all don't gotta be my friends. Y'all don't gotta like white men. Y'all don't gotta hold my hand. Y'all don't gotta have my back. Y'all don't gotta. Y'all don't gotta see my side. Y'all don't gotta be down to ride. Y'all don't gotta do anything but ghost. And I'ma do me even when it's the most. Yeah.
Straight white male,
I have it all, I'm the one that you love to hate.
Straight white male,
police pull me over, I LOL in their face.
Straight white male,
guess I'm to blame for the life that you can't escape.
Straight white male,
it's so easy to be me, I'm feeling good.
So mean, you're so racist, you're ugly, you're so basic. You said that something, N-word, retard, Satan. I can't believe the bullshit song lyrics that you're okay with. Kill yourself while live on Facebook, I want the notification.
I don't care, y'all ain't right.
I'll be praying that you die.
I'll be doing my own thing, I hope you're happy with your life.
You're a Nazi, you're a moron, you're a huge waste of my time.
I'm just straight and white and male, I'm not the worst, I'm just a guy.
White male,
I have it all, I'm the one that you love to hate.
Straight white male,
police pull me over, I LOL in their face.
Straight white male,
guess I'm to blame for the life that you can't escape.
Straight white male,
it's so easy to be me, I'm feeling great.
Dear Slim, I thought you might have heard of me maybe, cause lately everywhere I turn someone's comparing us crazy. I never would have thought when I was bumping Biggie and Pac that I would buy bleach in a box and become the product of shade. But I'm here now. Hi, my name is Tom McDonald. People call me controversial. I'm the one that counterculture follows. Every song I drop's a problem. I offend an awful lot with topics commenting on race and politics. I'm pretty awesome. Dear Slim, I know we're very different politically. Seems like some of your biggest fans are the victims I'm triggering. They're convinced I don't like you, which ain't consistent with history. I was picked on as a kid and they don't know what Slim did for me. But I'm here now, and I fight the system just like you. Was addicted to pills and liquor and quit them just like you. People claim that you hate me, but Marshall, that can't be right, dude. You'd have to hate yourself as well, cause Marshall, I'm you.
Marshall, remember back when you became Eminem? You changed the world with a pen. Well, now I'm just like you.
I don't give a what, saying what I want with my fingers up. Everybody triggered and they think I suck. But I don't give a what, na 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 na.
Dear Slim, I thought that maybe because you paved the way for me, you might relate to weight that Caucasian rappers are carrying. They're constantly comparing us to you, it's embarrassing. Never gaining their approval, it's just hate we're inheriting. But I'm here now, go ahead and hate it, don't hurt. Call me culture vulture, garbage, those are ignorant words. I kill a vulture, cook the poultry in a pan till it's burnt. See Marshall, I'm just like you, I'm flipping the bird. Dear Slim, I just wanna give you your flowers. I spent hours memorizing all of your songs in 2000. You were the reason I screamed it, all of my teachers. A teen, I needed your CD on repeat and Shady Space on my t-shirt. But I'm here now, they call me controversial just like you. We're both white, both rap, both of our eyes blue. Screw any guy who tries to say you changed and don't like you, cause in my mind it's still 99, and I'm you.
Marshall, remember back when you became Eminem? You changed the world with a pen. Well, now I'm just like you.
I don't give a what, saying what I want with my fingers up. Everybody triggered and they think I suck. But I don't give a what, na 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 na.
Whether you love me or hate me, you think I'm crazy. Dropped 100 grand to get a beat from Shady. I really hope when I bought it he wasn't angry, but I really had to tell him that he changed me. The truth of the matter is, without you, Marshall Mathers, I would've committed suicide before I was a rapper. You showed me that I could do it. I didn't need to be black, or I know it's stupid, but I just had to do my best to say thank you.
Marshall, remember back when you became Eminem? You changed the world with a pen. Well, now I'm just like you.
I don't give a what, saying what I want with my fingers up. Everybody triggered and they think I suck. But I don't give a what, na 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 na. But I don't give a what, na 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 na.
Marshall, remember back when you became Eminem? You changed the world with a pen. Well, now I'm just like you.
I don't give a what, saying what I want with my fingers up. Everybody triggered and they think I suck. But I don't give a what, na 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 na. But I don't give a what, na 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 na.
Of me. There's no controlling me. I sold my soul and stole the gold from royalty. I'm locked and loaded till the motor overheats. I'll rock the boat in seas I'm not supposed to be. The Holy Ghost is in my broken bones, and heaven only knows what being poked awoke in me. The homes of those who tried to slow my roll and throw me to the wolves will turn out burnt and smoldering. I'm filling the coffins with everything that I wanted, and then I'll drag them behind me so they will not be forgotten. I hit the bottle so often that when I did hit the bottom, it didn't hurt even a bit, but now I proceed with caution. And I've been haunted by rotten bodies. The path that I plotted been full of haters and demons. I burn a bridge when I cross it. I got a dollar in my pocket that I'm saving just in case. I get to where I'm headed and I still need change.
I feel the ghost of rock and roll take hold of me. An overdose of I don't care what you believe. So fuck them all, I'm Jimmy Page, I'm Kurt Cobain. I'm Rolling Stone, lay Guns N' Roses across my grave.
To me, it's money.
sudden rush to me. That type of feeling when you love destructively. Its claws are stuck in me, it promised luxury. If I said I trust you, you are dumb for trusting me. Hate me publicly, await for company. Or pray to God your devil never summons me. Either way, you don't have shit to say. Without a Tom McDonald, you exist because of me. I'm fueling the fire with little beautiful liars. They burn the brightest, then I pull out every tooth with the pliers. They get a funeral suitable for the rumors that ruined all of the truth in my music. I took the food out the fryer. I've been hailing back without a burn. My boots made of iron. I keep a cooler full of booze, cause I'm a juvenile tyrant. I never lose, I give him Lucifer, and he knows who I am. So when you meet him, say I said what up, there's zero survivors.
I feel the ghost of rock and roll take hold of me. An overdose of I don't care what you believe. So fuck them all, I'm Jimmy Page, I'm Kurt Cobain. I'm Rolling Stone, lay Guns N' Roses across my grave. Churches that worship the damned and housing the holy wherever I stand.
I feel the ghost of rock and roll take hold of me. An overdose of I don't care what you believe. So fuck them all, I'm Jimmy Page, I'm Kurt Cobain. I'm Rolling Stone, lay Guns N' Roses across my grave.
Changes soon, can get a doobie on a plane. But there's Uzis in our schools. Every dude who touched a boob or a booty getting me tooed. What you expect from the kids who went to Hooters after school? We're all triggered and defensive. We're all racist and we're sexist. We all grew up watching South Park. How are we offended? Now being fat is beautiful. Name a thing that you can't do. Jumping jacks, run a mile, live past 42. Man, it used to be cool to just flip a bird to the system. And now it's trendy to be triggered and pretend you're a victim. It's my race, it's my weight, it's because I'm a Christian. I hate the internet and anyone who has an opinion. And everybody angry if you say white. Okay, fine, pass me the brush and I'll paint my face till the shade's right. Let's talk about abortion. Sorry, tell me how this works.
Bacteria is life on Mars, but a heartbeat isn't life on Earth? Weird.
People are so stupid. Why are y'all so stupid?
Get better problems, I swear to God that y'all want them, y'all so dumb.
People so stupid, people so dumb. People so boo-hoo, wah, wah, wah.
Get better issues, we're gonna run out of issues, it's so dumb.
I'm a hater cause I can't relate to gay pride. Call me homophobic because I don't wanna date guys. K-tight. I for one am not surprised the world declined along the way. Give trophies to children for losing just cause they decide to play.
We exercise our right to vote and hate the politicians. Ay, this is a democracy, it's partly your decision. Ay, this is weird, feels like this a different year. If I identify as a female, then will my balls and penis disappear?
Children want a gender switch and hating men is feminist. Depression and anxiety are trendy, we're too sensitive. Invented 80 genders, mad the world is not accepting it. Then gave the more attention than normal women and men can get.
What a contradiction, being human is so tragic. Focus on minorities, ignoring all the masses. Hallelujah, everyone, activism saved the planet. No more plastic straws and paper, just paper straws wrapped in plastic. Congratulations.
People are so stupid. Why are y'all so stupid?
Get better problems, I swear to God that y'all want them, y'all so dumb.
People so stupid, people so dumb. People so boo-hoo, wah, wah, wah.
Get better issues, we're gonna run out of issues, it's so dumb.
Look, I get it, it's like the world is going crazy. Seems like a school shooting happens almost daily. The racism, rape culture, hatred that we're facing is way too ingrained for our hashtags to change it. We've become so lazy and complacent, afraid of our generation. We think activism's Instagramming memes and complaining. It's a problem when there's actually actions you could be taking. But you're triggered, so you just cry like a baby.
Y'all so stupid. Why are y'all so stupid?
Get better problems, I swear to God that y'all want them, y'all so dumb.
People so stupid, people so dumb. People so boo-hoo, wah, wah, wah.
Get better.
better issues, we're gonna run out of issues, it's so dumb.
Yeah, I'm a rapper, but I'm losing my respect for the genre. How many songs about Xanax and alcohol are we dropping? How many kids we gonna kill before we admit it's a problem? Probably stop if it was one of our sons or one of our daughters. We know our demographic is primarily youth. We glorify breaking the law to children in school. Kids copy what we see and imitate what we do. They'll go to jail for doing the things you thought them was cool. We put women in our videos exploiting their bodies, while little girls around the world grab their phone and they watch it. They need a realistic role model, not just a Barbie. They see strippers and escorts, but no lawyers or doctors.
Hey hip-hop, what the hell happened?
It was power to the people and we like that stuff. These days you're promoting that it's fun to be an addict, so I'm asking, how could y'all write that, bruh?
You can blame the rapper if the new low one, but your favorite songs are about doing drugs. So what happens after these kids grow up? And who's to blame for who they've become? They made it look so cool to shoot those guns.
Is a privilege and a choice, and if you ever get to be successful, you must understand the people that you influence. I swear by what you say, and that the melodies you sing make wings, build dreams, and fill voids. We got medication straight through voice. Some give life, and some destroy. And even though this money seems nice, it can't come, so we must take that as a hint that there's other things in life we should enjoy. We move mountains, we cross states, we play roles in presidential debates. So don't you try and tell me making music is for fun, and you don't care about the things that our music helped make. Man, I know I'm not perfect, but I'll change. I'm the outcome of this world, and my pain and this music is pills, and I promise this dose that you take won't make you say.
You can blame the rapper if the new low one, but your favorite songs are about doing drugs. So what happens after these kids grow up? And who's to blame for who they've become? They made it look so cool to shoot those guns.
That I'm embarrassed. Half of these artists can't even talk, they just mumble the lyrics. And the teenagers listen while they rebel from their parents, while the rappers tell them pop a pill, buy Gucci and wear it. They say screw the police, break the rules, smoke weed, buy some shoes you don't need, rep the hood in your street. All these rappers holding guns and now the kids want some. Mess around and kill a homie, you can't clean that blood. We encourage being stupid with our music, and we're normalizing poor moral standards while we do it. Little boys see the way that women look on our videos and assume it's real life, project that image on little girls. It's unrealistic. If you're young and you listen, you are one in a million. You are loved, you are different. Hey hip-hop, I know life moves on, but while I'm here, how could you write that, dog?
You can blame the rapper if the new low one, but your favorite songs are about doing drugs. So what happens after these kids grow up? And who's to blame for who they've become? They made it look so cool to shoot those guns.
Blame
the rapper if the new low one, but your favorite songs are about doing drugs. So what happens after these kids grow up? And who's to blame for who they've become? They made it look so cool to shoot those guns and hate the cops and to get too drunk. You can't blame the rapper.
Said to talk to him if I wanted to get off my meds, but I never called his office in. poured the bottle in the garbage can. I'm stuck in this apartment and I'm anxious like the cops are here. I tried to call like all my friends, none of them are answering. Is this the moment where I can't control it? Got no appetite, I guess the party's over. I can't sleep at night and I keep rolling over, cause my skin is itchy and the paranoia got me worried sick and it is so annoying. I've been throwing up, it looked like motor oil, but I chose to quit and now I can't avoid it. The right things to do are the hardest choices. Is this the moment when I need a donor? Liver failing from the liquor pouring, while the room is spinning, it ain't vodka soda. What is almost killing me is being sober. Talk about pitfalls, surrounded by brick walls. This is what kids call withdrawal.
Deleted every number from my phone, I'm staying home. Really wish that I was drunk with all my friends. I'm gonna beat it or I won't, an overdose. Really wish that I was high with all my friends.
Never cared for therapists, my arrogance embarrassing. It isn't fair to terror this addiction placed my parents in. I'm scared repair will never fix the voluntary negligence, the wear and tear my errors did. They almost had to bury me.
Is this the moment where I screw up and relapse? Waste all my money on rehab, can't take a pill from the doctor to relax. Lash out in anger whenever I react, feel like a weak man. I don't wanna be that, living every day to get a buzz on the weekend. I'm in the deep end, fighting with demons, trying to stay clean, I just really need a reason. My bones are shaking in my hands and feet, I see my rib cage, but I can't eat. I still wake up panicking so I can't sleep, I just sit in the bathtub and try to breathe. Talk about pitfalls, surrounded by brick walls. This is what kids call withdrawal. Deleted every number from my phone, I'm staying home. Really wish that I was drunk with all my friends. I'm gonna beat it or I won't, an overdose. Really wish that I was high with all my friends.
I've never felt this bad before.
I don't know if I'll make it.
Don't have the strength to get off the floor right now,
but I'm hoping and praying.
My whole life I wanted more.
This might be the end,
but now I've had too much fun. It's over now.
I loved what I hated.
Deleted every number from my phone, I'm staying home. Really wish that I was drunk with all my friends. I'm gonna beat it or I won't, an overdose. Really wish that I was high with all my friends. Deleted every number from my phone, I'm staying home. Really wish that I was drunk with all my friends. I'm gonna beat it or I won't, an overdose. Really wish that I was high with all my friends.
Hello, Thomas. I see that you're depressed. What's the problem? Is it the skeletons you're hiding deep inside your closet? Have you been reading all the names they call you in the comments? Have you been worried your haters will put you in the coffin? Are you distraught that you promised vodka was not an option? Now you're having thoughts of doing shots, Tom? You're an alcoholic! Is that true? You're upset that you can't have booze? What's the matter, Thomas? Something's got you in a bad mood!
Yeah, it does. I'm anxious. Nothing calms me down like Xanax does, but I can't even relapse because the internet will laugh at us. I just need a beer or two, but it's been like a year or two. I thought you disappeared. I can't believe that I'm still here with you.
Shut up!
My therapist said me and you can't speak again. I locked the devil out, but it was you who let the demons in.
Tom, you're a comedian. I'm only gonna tell you once. You really need to be my friend.
No! I'm walking alone in the darkness, sharks in the water, a sky full of vultures.
The doctor been giving you pills, cause the pressure you're under been giving you ulcers.
Shut up, let me remind you, I'm independent because I'm the guy who does anything that I want and goes viral.
You're independent cause no one will sign you. You got a YouTube that no one subscribes to. You got a Spotify nobody vibes to. I'm not another person you can lie to.
I'll be the greatest as long as the sky's blue.
Liar! Come on, Thomas, keep it real.
You're the liar, I'ma tell you exactly how I feel.
I'm the best rapper ever, I don't wanna be great. If they're the best, then I'm better, don't you make no mistake. Cause I'm a ghost, feel it in my bones until I'm a ghost. I'm the one who pulls the sword out of the stone.
Best ever.
I'm the best rapper ever, I don't care what you say. I'm Da Vinci, I'm forever, I'm designed for the fate. Cause I'm the ghost, get the kid a throne, everybody knows. Only voices that I'm hearing, I'm my own.
Best ever.
Thomas, I'm still here. I practice. practically smell the fear. I know all the reasons why you feel so insecure. I've seen you panic backstage, hearing everybody cheer.
You're famous now, Thomas. Tell me what's with all the tears?
Shut up.
Do you regret that your face is covered with tattoos? Mad that your beat's whack? All your rap's trash too?
Shut up.
Do you resent that you need meds again? Neglected friends, and now you just pretend you're not pathetic? You're not Eminem.
Yeah, it's one of those days. Don't know why I don't feel okay. Close both eyes and focus on pain. Blows my mind alone in my brain. I smell smoke from all of those flames. Fell in holes and hope for my grave.
They told me smell the roses, but I burnt the whole bouquet.
Tom, you'll never win the fight against your haters long as I listen. Cause I read every single comment that you try missing. Then recite them in your mind and memorize disses.
I'm a giant, Thomas. Why are you trying to fight with me?
I'm different. Don't care about a height difference. I might win it. Show up to a gunfight, knife swinging.
I am the darkness.
Yeah, I got night vision. I've been biting my tongue and the blood from my cuts have been filling my stomach. I suffer cause they don't show love and I'm humble. So now I just do this for all of my family and all of my brothers.
Liar! You're rapping for yourself. It ain't for them. Your selfish motivations are the reasons you're depressed.
I'm doing fine.
You need to chill. You need to take more of those pills.
Take a breath and tell us all just exactly how you feel.
I'm the best rapper ever. I don't wanna be great. If they're the best, then I'm better. Don't you make a mistake. Cause I'm the gold. Feel it in my bones until I'm a ghost. I'm the one who pulls the sword out of the storm.
Best ever.
I'm the best rapper ever. I don't care what you say. I'm Da Vinci, I'm forever, I'm designed for the fame. Cause I'm the gold in the kingdom throne. Everybody knows, only voices that I'm hearing on my own.
Best ever.
Tom, let's work together, you know how good we can be. Don't deny it, just try it.
Okay, fine.
Repeat after me.
Fine.
Hi, my name is Thomas, all I want's to be an artist. I need help from all my demons for my dreams to get accomplished. See, Tom, I'm just what you need, we're a team. Disagree? Go ahead, cut your wrists and make your demons bleed.
No! I need to do this by myself. I told you twice already exactly how I felt.
I'm the best rapper ever, I don't wanna be great. If they're the best, then I'm better, don't you make no mistake. Cause I'm the gold, feel it in my bones until I'm a ghost. I'm the one who pulls the sword out of the storm.
Best ever.
I'm the best rapper ever, I don't care what you say. I'm Da Vinci, I'm forever, I'm designed for the fame. Cause I'm the gold, get the kingdom throne. Everybody knows, only voices that I'm hearing on my own.
Best ever.
Look, Donald Trump isn't as bad as they say he is. Really only trying to make America great again. The Bible's just a book for people scared to be atheists. Did we land on the moon? I mean, maybe they faking it. The earth could be flat, the presidents could be aliens, and Americans might even be nicer than Canadians. Unpopular opinions got us caught up in the craziness and hating one another, but we're all just homo sapiens.
Someone's always gonna hate you no matter what. Might as well just be yourself and let people think you suck. Opinions are like buttholes, everyone got one they cover up. And all you gotta do is follow through when you yelling that you don't give a fuck.
I ain't letting anyone piss in my cornflakes. Stay the hell on my face and I will stay out of your way.
I know that life is cruel and lately it ain't fair at all. You hate your job, your phone is lost, there's evil men and racist cops.
Yeah, I don't care if you're black or white or gay or straight or old or young or smart or dumb or where you're from or what you make. The only thing I care about is living like I'm not afraid of dying while I'm sleeping. So I seize it while I'm still awake.
We're so angry, hating everyone we don't know.
Maybe the feds killed Biggie and Pac. Maybe the Ku Klux Klan just needs some love and a hug. Maybe 9/11 really was an inside job. And the Christians are right, homosexuality's wrong. Or the Illuminati really want the best for the people. And abortions are murder, so they should just be illegal. So I don't know, that's all I'm saying. These opinions drive us crazy. Got us fighting so much lately, we're divided from our neighbors.
Someone's always gonna hate you no matter what. Might as well just be yourself and let people think you suck. Opinions are like buttholes, everyone got one they cover up. And all you gotta do is follow through when you yelling that you don't give a fuck.
I ain't letting anyone piss in my cornflakes. Stay the hell on my face and I will stay out of your way.
I know that being you is harder than it sounds. You're the only one who can, so be you and do you proud.
Yeah, I don't care if you're black or white or gay or straight or old or young or smart or dumb or where you're from or what you make. The only thing I care about is living like I'm not afraid of dying while I'm sleeping. So I seize it while I'm still awake.
We're so angry, hating everyone we don't know. Take a joke. We should really let it go.
Let it go.
And be happy.
Everyone a butt head, everyone end up dead. Everybody upset, everybody blood red. Everybody feels like no one cares. Everything is fucked up, everything is tough luck. I have had enough, dumb, everybody shut up. Everybody thinks that life ain't fair.
Shut up!
We're so angry, hating everyone we don't know. We can't even take a joke. We should really let it go and be happy. Stop talking shit on our phones and blocking everyone we know. We've been being buttholes. We're so angry, hating everyone we don't know. We can't even take a joke. We should really let it go.
Let it go, no.
And be happy. Stop talking shit on our phones. I'm blocking everyone we know. We've been being buttholes.
Don't make a song on race, please don't make a song on guns. Please don't rap about girls in chains, please don't rap about doing drugs. Please don't sell out, please don't fail us, please don't kill yourself and blame us. Please don't blow up, just get better, please stay underground forever. Please don't let the money change you, please be good with what you made. Please remain who you were when we found you halfway in your grave. Are you depressed again? Write about it, please explain. Cause when you feel like dying, that shit just helps me through my day.
Look, I ain't changing for a buck, I ain't changing for a fan. I ain't changing nothing up, this is who the fuck I am. If you fuck with me, I hope that y'all enjoy it. Beware of all the fake fans trying to destroy it, yeah.
I ain't switching it up, I am the man that I was. Way before I blew up and everyone fell in love. Never once gave a fuck, been doing me from the jump. And I will never become the man that you wish I was.
You ain't my mama, yeah. You ain't my boss.
Please stop using auto-tune, cause you sound great, I love your voice. Please don't drink to kill the pain, you sobered up and made that choice. Please don't stop responding to my comments if you took it wrong. Please don't ever come down off that pedestal I put you on. Please don't contradict yourself and make songs with those famous rappers. Please just barely pay your rent, I'll buy a t-shirt, autograph it. Please don't ever change your style or cut your hair or switch your side. Do that and I'll leave you, please just stay the same until you die.
Look, I ain't changing for a buck, I ain't changing for a fan. I ain't changing nothing up. This is who the fuck I am. If you fuck with me, I hope that y'all enjoy it. Beware of all the fake fans trying to destroy it, yeah.
I ain't switching it up, I am the man that I was. Way before I blew up and everyone fell in love. Never once gave a fuck, been doing me from the jump. And I will never become the man that you wish I was.
You ain't my mama, yeah. You ain't my boss. You ain't my papa.
Please don't talk about politics, please don't talk about God. Please don't get no more tattoos, I think you've got a lot. Please don't disagree with me, I only want the best for you. I only want what I agree with, I don't want the rest of you. Please take shots at mumble rappers, love it when you make those records. Please don't talk about mental health, I have never had depression. I only like your songs if when I listen I relate. The rest of all your music is just rapping that I really hate.
Look, I ain't changing for a buck, I ain't changing for a fan. I ain't changing nothing up, this is who the fuck I am. If you fuck with me, I hope that y'all enjoy it. Beware of all the fake fans trying to destroy it, yeah.
I ain't switching it up, I am the man that I was. Way before I blew up and everyone fell in love. Never once gave a fuck, been doing me from the jump. And I will never become the man that you wish I was.
You ain't my mama, yeah. You ain't my boss.
Y'all are triggered, bro, what you listen for? I don't get it, bro, act invincible. Y'all are bitches, though. I ain't switching, bro, nothing's different, no. If you can't stand the heat, then get the fuck up out that kitchen, bro.
I ain't switching it up, I am the man that I was. Way before I blew up and everyone fell in love. Never once gave a fuck, been doing me from the jump. And I will never become the man that you wish I was.
You ain't my mama, yeah. You ain't my boss. You ain't my papa, yeah. You ain't the Jesus on my cross.
God bless you though. If
If y'all are triggered, bro, what you listen for? I don't get it, bro, act invincible. Y'all are bitches, though. I ain't switching, bro, nothing's different, no. If you can't stand the heat, then get the fuck up out that kitchen, bro. I love the earth, but I don't really wanna save it. Everything is sexist, homophobic, or it's racist. When life gives us lemons, we're supposed to wanna change it. But my generation rather take some pills than escape it. Say that I'm transphobic if you wanna, but one day I'll be a father. And I really hope my son don't grow up to be my daughter. I ain't tryna hurt your feelings, skin should be a little thicker. That's the problem, being honest got them triggered. The kids are getting weaker cause they're sheltered by society. Pumpkin spice, Ativan for seasonal anxiety. Wokeness has become a way to bully non-violently and cancel everyone without improving on the life we lead. Without the white, there's no black. Without the straight, there's no gay. Without the men, there's no women. Without the night, there's no day. Without the idiots, we couldn't laugh at them when they fall. So maybe we need them after all.
Ain't nobody dumber than y'all. Ain't nobody dumber than y'all. I guess you love to be wrong, or you don't have the guts of the balls. Dumb, 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 diddy dumb, dumb.
I love the earth, but I don't really wanna save it. Everyone's obsessed with making stupid people famous. If a white boy raps, then it's called appropriation. But Beyonce has a hair blonde and people say she slayed it. Everybody's outraged, everybody's mad. Our solutions to the issues don't make no sense. If stairs are the problem, we build wheelchair ramps. We don't cancel feed or persecute the people with legs. The feminists who started the movement would be ashamed of so many things. They fought so you could vote, I show your butthole on OnlyFans. I'm not a bad person cause you don't like what I say. Call me homophobic just because I think straight. I love people even though we disagree. I wish we could get Wi-Fi signals from a tree. Then everyone would plant him and we'd probably save the planet for free. Too bad we only need him to breathe.
That's true. Ain't nobody dumber than y'all. Ain't nobody dumber than y'all. I guess you love to be wrong, or you don't have the guts of the balls. Dumb, 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 diddy dumb, dumb, dumb.
I love the earth, but I don't really wanna save it. Classifying people by their sex and race degrades them. But we still say straight white males are the worst of our population. Guess the labels are okay if they're Caucasian. Our kids are living in their rooms, I swear we barely ever see them. Go outside sometime, there's fresh air you could be breathing. Put your phones down, play sports, do something illegal. Go and meet your families, they're probably nice people. These days you're a Nazi if you don't hate the police. They say that white folks think all Asian people are Chinese. I'm sorry, what kind of white people you mean? English, Scottish, German, Swedish, or Greek? And Black Lives Matter was problematic. It excludes anyone without the pigment, it's automatic. I understand all the reasons it happened, but including all humans is the actual answer.
Oh no. Ain't nobody dumber than y'all. Ain't nobody dumber than y'all. I guess you love to be wrong, or you don't have the guts of the balls. Dumb, 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 diddy dumb, 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 diddy dumb, dumb.
Mama, I got bad news, bad news. I've been rolling with some bad dudes, bad dudes. I've been trying to get a bag too, a bag too. I'm just doing what I have to, I have to. I said, Mama, I got bad news, bad moods every day. Brand new tattoos on my face, sad dude. With a head full of rain, I just wanna make it rain. Mama, I will be okay. I feel like I might break right now. I feel like making a fucking mistake right now. Ew. I just need a cake right now. I blow out all the candles in my brains right now. Ew. I'm so tired of flexing. I got a minor confession. Like I might die from depression. Like whoa. I look good on the gram, but you know anyone can. I'll keep it a grand. Mama, I got bad news, bad news. I've been rolling with some bad dudes, bad dudes. I've been trying to get a bag too, a bag too. I'm just doing what I have to, I have to. I said, Mama, I got bad news, bad moods every day. Brand new tattoos on my face, sad dude. With a head full of rain, I just wanna make it rain. Mama, I will be okay.
Mama, I got bad news, bad news. You should go and wake up dad too, dad too. Think there's nothing your son can't do, can't lose. I've been popping pills with mad bulls, the sad troll. Not fucking with my rap crew, mad goons in my place. Cash rules, smash dudes, catch a case if they have to. All my my veins are full of rage. I'm so tired of all the pain. Mama, tell me it's okay. Feel like I'm alone right now. You know I don't even have a home right now. Ayo, no one I can trust right now. Cops are at my door like they gon' bust it down. Ayo, so sick of the hustling and all the fake introductions where people make their assumptions. Whoa, I feel like life isn't real. Like I might get killed, I'll keep it a bill.
Mama, I got bad news, bad news. I've been rolling with some bad dudes, bad dudes. I've been trying to get a bag too, a bag too. I'm just doing what I have to, I have to. I said, Mama, I got bad news, bad moods every day. Brand new tattoos on my face, sad dude. With a head full of rain, I just wanna make it rain. Mama, I will be okay.
Daddy, I got bad news. News. Fell in love with a rap dude. A rap dude blew a couple on the grand, oh, grand, oh. Got the haters in a bad mood, a bad mood. But daddy, I got bad news. Bad blues every day. Can't move, but I swear I'll be okay. I have to. I ain't lying, it's just bad truths. I've been in a bad way, yeah. Don't cry your eyes out, I'm not dead. I turned a gun aimed at my head. Mama, please don't be upset. Tryna live my life with no regrets. My life the perfect, I admit it. I have it all, I don't want it. I'm feeling all out of luck, but no one to trust. I keep it a buck.
Mama, I got bad news, bad news. I've been rolling with some bad dudes, bad dudes. I've been trying to get a bag too, a bag too. I'm just doing what I have to, I have to. I said, Mama, I got bad news, bad moods every day. Brand new tattoos on my face, sad dude. With a head full of rain, I just wanna make it rain. Mama, I will be okay.
I'm the rapper that these other rappers jealous of. I made more off CDs than rappers who are selling drugs. True story, every single aspect independent. I got texts from presidents and major labels I ain't read yet. Told my manager I'd knock him out and he was like the homie. Then I fired him. If you're watching this, I'm sorry, dog. Au revoir. I don't need nobody's help. It's me and Nova by ourselves. Come here, babe. This is the entire team, nobody else. I conceptualize, produce, and write like every record. Me and Nova work the hooks, then they're mixed and mastered by Evan. This is homegrown. Shout out all the rappers who have thrown stones. I'ma die rich while your casket full of broke bones. I ain't gon' respond to all your disses, look, I get it. Your videos get no views, you say my name and people click it. But I'm different, you need clout and you're desperate to make a living. But my bank account already full, I counted seven digits like.
Y'all attack me with disses, attract all the critics. I'll laugh at predictions, surpass all the limits. The whacker, the rapper, the more he's angered by the fact that I'm winning. I'm stacking the millions, it's tragic to witness, like cancer with children.
Hey, no playlists, no pay clicks, no fake.
Rappers call me gay cause my braids pink.
Yo, man, go crazy, so wasted.
Front row at my show, I'm her favorite. I'm famous, they basically hate that I made it. Get paid more in a day than they claim on their paycheck. I'm patient, but say my name again, I ain't playing. I'll buy the place that you stay in, then raise the rent to the space in your parents' basement is vacant.
They call me privileged, y'all can't admit that I'm gifted. I did it without a label's assistance. I made the business decisions, I overcame the addictions. Lived in the streets, got evicted, kicked it with killers and strippers. But still my vision was different. I bought a mic, started spitting, produced the beats and I mixed it. I turned my hand into a fist and flipped the bird to the system. I prayed I'd finish my mission and keep my image consistent. I fixed the parts that were missing and switched the gas and the pistons. It's mathematics and physics. I had to travel the distance. I had to add some ambition and then subtract my suspicions. I wanted castles and riches, headed for caskets or prisons. I battled glasses of liquor and cabinets packed with prescriptions.
And still these rappers wanna sneak this all over my Facebook, always tryna tweet. I ain't gonna keep this a secret, my marketing genius. The algorithm triggered by exploiting your weakness. And y'all can call me clickbait and gimmicks, I call me rich. 1 million monthly listens on Spotify, suck. I'm about to drop a couple million dollars on a crib. 250,000 on a whip, I just sent my mom a grip. And first of all, I heard it all. I could write a perfect song. I Google the net worth of rappers hating and I don't respond. Middle finger from a private jet, I don't give a single flying. Every single person I have met in person on Twitter, they're tough.
Yo, if rappers wanna beef, I got the roast pan. Put them in the dirt like a UFO crash. Double time rappers mad, I murder it with slow raps. All they do is go fast, turn them to some ghosts with the most facts. Slow clap, pulling triggers quickly with no blowback. Cracking under pressure like a cold glass. No fans, jealous that I rose fast. Y'all are on the road back. Look at your career, it's a joke, man. Promise that I won't laugh. Say you got the smoke, can't afford gas. Oh man, so sad. You record your album in a closet full of clothes with a notepad. Strong on the outside, muscles with no bone mass.
Let's look at me for a second, man. I was deep in depression, making me weak and pathetic. I thought I needed they blessings. It leaves an impression. I feel the infection, repeating the lessons will only lead to me, and that's a lethal injection. And I was chasing a dragon with no medieval invention. I go to sleep and dream my life would be for me if I catch it. I let my demons possess me till I woke up in the wreckage and realized that I destroyed a whole cathedral of blessings. It's like my feet were magnetic, the street was steel, we connected. I couldn't seem to reach the sky no matter how far I'm stretching. And I was beaten to death and screaming for help for a second. Now I put everything I bleed into completing my records. I can't compete with my past, but I'm still seeking the relics. And I believe with every breath I breathe, the sequel is better. No fear of surrender, I'm clear of the pressure. The tears I remember will never let me forget. I was near to the devil, I never claimed to be holy, but I got angels protection. I got a barbed wire halo and devil horns I don't mention. Yeah, the Lord is my savior, but revenge is so tempting. I don't expect to see heaven, if that's the case, I respect it. Cause I tried to cage the beast, but it's woken up the broken locks. I'm crushing everything I see like empty cans of soda pop. You titties on your knees like a grandma who don't own a bra. Put a bullet in your head like words you only spoke to God.
I'm rowing through an ocean all alone inside an open box. Frozen from the blowing snow and soaking through my only socks. Y'all noticed me and chose the heat, so now the water's boiling hot. You'd hope I croak, I'm dope and coke, don't crack it, turn to solid rock. Hey, I ain't talking to you losers like you know the cops. I'm rich and that ain't bad for a kid who couldn't hold a job. Budget brand rap. All that Gucci fake, I own a lot. You can't afford the way I live, you trying to control the cost.
Whoa, I'm in solo mode, your promo won't affect the drop. Artists that you promo don't have clout, the photo lights are bot. Try to put me in the dirt, I'll thrive like you are growing pot. You prototypes are hurt, y'all need work, let me open shop. Y'all don't understand me like a burner phone, it's coded talk. You'll never see my POV like you don't know the GoPro off. Make sure that the drone is all in slow-mo, so when y'all get shot, the footage captures every single moment while your corpse is rot. Shoot it all on Wokenons, touch it up in Photoshop. Upload it to YouTube with a donate button for your mom. So y'all can never reach me with those broken arms. Untouchable as alcoholics' wallets at an open bar. Unbreakable Da Vinci Code embedded in like most my songs. Gang is full of animals, you think my home is Noah's Ark. Past is full of broken hearts, opponents that have blown apart. My logo on the stove, I let it smolder till they know the mark.
While y'all were finding Nemo, I composed a team of total sharks. Hid inside the reef and chiseled teeth till they were over sharp. Y'all fishy rappers went to sleep to dream of coral seas and stars. We silently and violently reminded y'all the ocean's dark. Lordy, I really feel sorry for your corny bars. Maybe you'll improve and this is setting up your story arc. I am more like Iron Man, you are more like Tony Stark. You're human, I'm a robo-suit equipped with guns and poison darts. Choking y'all to death like I am Homer, home alone with Bart. I wish you would on every glowing star. Core is hard, high-performance parts from a pro garage. All I see is smoke and sparks every time your motor starts. What more you got in store for me? Your death threats were ghost stories. And what's next gonna be painful? Gravestones.
About this virus started in China, now everybody in America's hiding. There's no groceries cause people start to panic and buy it. The shelves are empty, the ones with plenty already stockpiling. Y'all making memes, think it's funny? Wait a week till the riots, wait a month till the only way to eat is be violent. It's not the sickness that's scary, it's all the people who wildin'. The government lying, they trying to keep us calm through the sirens. You know it's for real, and all the pharmaceutical giants don't have a cure that they can sell you, so now everyone's dying. There's no vaccines or medication made that can fight it.
I guess it's time to pray to God we can't rely on the science.
And everyone around me in a mask and some gloves. The stock market crashed and the bank's about to bust. Tell us sanitize our hands, this will pass. It's a bug, stay inside, you'll be fine till we're trapped there for months.
It's a ghost town, we're in this together. They're closing all the stores down, we're heading for shelter. It's a war now, they'll always remember. We're locking all our doors down, we're sticking together.
This a pandemic, but we don't listen to the news cause they lied to us for years, so how we know that this the truth? And most of us are young enough to think that we're immune, so we just pass it on to people who won't survive it like you. It's either worse than they're telling us or it's nothing at all. But the school shut down, a ghost town in the mall. They gon' quarantine the city, block the road out of Dodge, then tell us leaving our homes is actually breaking the law. This is just the beginning, you know it's gotta get worse. If the doctors get sick, the hospitals won't work. The conspiracy theories all sound like facts, that's for sure. But the fact is we're trapped on this planet called Earth. And the bleach gone, the bread gone, the water sold out, the meat gone, the milk gone, the pasta sold out. Don't leave anything for anyone, you hoard it for yourself. You'd rather tell them go to hell than be a man and go and help.
It's a ghost town, we're in this together.
the stores down, we're heading for shelter. It's all war now, they'll always remember. When locking all our doors down, we're sticking together.
We're hoping for the best, but we're preparing for the worst. There's one thing we're not scared of, it's hard work. We're up against an enemy that doesn't have a face. There's no bombs we can drop, there's nowhere we can aim. There's no soldiers to stop with a tank at the gates. There's no cure that we've got or a pill we can take. There's no food, it's been bought. The truth is we're afraid. We sit inside our rooms and we pray.
It's a ghost town, we're in this together. They're closing all the stores down, we're heading for shelter. It's all war now, they'll always remain.
Yeah. The Illuminati knows the answers, taking bone samples to clone rappers. Put the artists in prison to silence their vision. Genetic copies going home after. They look different, eyes shifted, smile missing, skin lifted. It's scientific. If they can't control you, they erase the old. You get your duplication to enforce their message. They clone Gucci, clone Kodak, clone Eminem. He ain't raps his encore, know that. Cloning rappers when they overdose to keep making money from producing more tracks. The game is a sham, turning the artists who challenge to sacrificial lambs. The labels and devils are shaking hands, creating our artists in labs.
The executions have been televised, oh. They're on TMZ like a night. They take our heroes, give us weaponized clones. The revolution won't be televised.
I can't be replicated.
Copy the attitude and it changed, but no one will ever do me the same.
I can't be replicated.
Try to control me, then guess again. Rebellion lives in my DNA.
Duplicated,
imitated, fabricated, eliminated. No,
I can't be replicated.
The system designed me to be a slave. I'm the glitch in the matrix that can't escape.
I can't be replicated.
If they killed the rappers who were spitting truth, they wouldn't have a messenger to reach the youth. So they duplicate physically, implant abilities, replicate tattoos and cloning facilities. Indie contracts say worldwide, label contracts say universal. For all of time and all forms, they own all your music, your image, your name and your person. Weird, right? I know you don't think that is facts, but for 50,000 and a hair sample, you can clone your dog or your dying cat. It's another way for them to win the war by weaponizing important celebrities. Don't kill your foes, just clone their gods. Then you'll control all your enemies.
The executions have been televised, oh. They're on TMZ like a night. They take our heroes, give us weaponized clones. The revolution won't be televised.
I can't be replicated.
Copy the attitude and it changed, but no one will ever do me the same.
I can't be replicated.
Try to control me, then guess again. Rebellion lives in my DNA.
Duplicated,
imitated, fabricated, eliminated.
No, I can't be replicated.
The system designed me to be a slave. I'm the glitch in the matrix that can't escape.
I can't be replicated.
You can see the difference in their face now. Casualties of money and the fame. Posing for the cameras with that fake smile. A clone of someone who they used to be.
I can't be replicated.
Copy the attitude and it changed, but no one will ever do me the same.
I can't be replicated.
Try to control me, then guess again. Rebellion lives in my DNA.
I can't be replicated.
Duplicated, imitated, fabricated, eliminated.
No, I can't be replicated.
The system designed me to be a slave. I'm the glitch in the matrix that can't escape.
I can't be replicated.
I'm sick of hearing that I changed up. Everybody wanna keep me chained up. Check it, this a race. If I'm running and you walking, I can't wait up. Straight up, I feel like I'm the same as when I came up. I'd still fuck a record label, still fuck a manager, still do it all with my girl from my home. Yeah, I bought some Gucci, but I hardly even wear it. I was stoked that after 30 years I finally wasn't broke. And I don't like that stuff, the vibe ain't tough. I should go and soak the clothes in gasoline and light that up. All these stupid little rappers popping Xanax, bad examples for our children. I will never write that, bruh. I'm the same man, living like I used to. Do it for my fans, getting famous off
off of YouTube. Hope they understand I'm only human. Didn't know that making music would be so fucking confusing. No excuses, that's the truth too. I will always be the person who I used to be. I ain't wearing diamonds, I ain't lying about my jewelry. Every chain is fake and all that Gucci isn't new to me. I bought it secondhand so I'd look cool on your computer screens. I'm tired of being analyzed by fans like they're scientists and criticized for every single rhyme I spit. If you really think I changed, go ask my sister about her wedding dress, my dad about Nepal, or my mom about her appliances.
They say I sold out, love me poor. They don't fuck with me no more. Say I changed up, now they're bored. They miss the way I was before. I guess I sold out, they mad. Gold mouth, Louis bag. But everything I was made me everything I, everything I.
Look, I get it, all the criticism verified. Spent some years together, now we're going through a scary time. Trust me, if I witness my hero been acting different and seemed like he might be switching, I'd be tripping, I'd be terrified. But picture this, roaches climbing out the cupboards. I was living in a ghetto, borrowed money from my mother. I just had a mental breakdown, my girlfriend in the struggle. Then I blew up overnight and we recovered. We went to Gucci and Louis, moved out the hood to a safe house. Started doing things that we dreamed when we laid down. Now everybody's saying that I changed and they hate loud. I was trying to show my girl like, hey babe, we okay now. Still throw a brick through the window of the lobby of any record label who trying to stop me. Still be the voice of every single lonely person with a story they can't tell because they never had nobody. Still fuck the system and pharma and every whack politician and every triggered millennial too offended to listen. I got caught up in trying to show all the haters I did it, and I forgot that being Thomas was the promise I'd given. I understand why everybody lately saying I changed, but I get bored of everything that stays exactly the same. I promise that I'll burn it down with fuel and flames before I lose myself and become all the things that I hate.
They say I sold out, love me poor. They don't fuck with me no more. Say I changed up, now they're bored. They miss the way I was before. I guess I sold out, they mad. Gold mouth, Louis bag. But everything I was made me everything I, everything I am.
I learned from my mistakes. I grew up and I changed, but I swear I'm still the same. I fell along the way, so more than I could take, but I turned out okay, yeah.
They say I sold out, love me poor. They don't fuck with me no more. Say I changed up, now they're bored. They miss the way I was before. I guess I sold out, they mad. Gold mouth, Louis bag. But everything I was made me everything I, everything I. Sold out, love me poor. They don't fuck with me no more. Say I changed up, now they're bored. They miss the way I was before. I guess I sold out, they mad. Gold mouth, Louis bag. But everything I was made me everything I, everything I am.
I screwed up, I just wanna say I'm sorry. It's all my fault. You should probably ignore me, oh my god. I should've given you a warning. All my friends are sick and tired of the story. I don't drink, cause when I'm drunk I'm annoying. Call your phone when it's 3 in the morning. Start a fight, park the whip in your garden. Probably think I am mentally retarded. Please don't call me crazy cause I'm not. Last night I had one too many shots. Blacked out, got arrested by the cops. Woke up on the neighbor's front lawn. Every time that I'm hungover, I convince myself I'm dying. Where the hell'd my pants go and why is my girlfriend crying? I say that I remember what I did, but I am lying. There's a tattoo on my butt cheek, it's a beer can and he's smiling. I'm pretty sure that last night went down in history. We made it out alive and that's a victory. Black eyes and minor injuries. We lost the fight together, that's a win to me. I don't drink, cause when I'm drunk I'm retarded. Ask around, I'm the life of the party. Hold my beer, cause I'm only getting started. Who cares about tomorrow and the misery? I'm a mess and I know you don't deserve it. You're the best and I'm a pretty stupid person nonetheless. You try to help me cause I'm hurting. I confess, sometimes I feel like I'm not worth it.
I don't drink, cause when I'm drunk I'm a problem. I don't care who I hurt, I feel awesome. Holy crap, it's either jail or a coffin. Soon enough, I'ma be at rock bottom. Please help, tell me how'd I end up here. Last night
one too many beers. Flashbacks, but I can't remember clear why I texted all my exes and we haven't spoken years. Every time that I'm hungover, last night doesn't feel so funny. I threw up on my front step and I wasted all my money. I got naked in a nightclub right in front of all my buddies. Then I went home with some girl I thought was hot, but she is ugly.
I'm pretty sure that last night went down in history. We made it out alive and that's a victory. Black eyes, minor injuries. We lost the fight together, that's a win to me. I don't drink, cause when I'm drunk I'm retarded. Ask around, I'm the life of the party. Hold my beer, cause I'm only getting started. Who cares about tomorrow and the misery?
Call my phone, okay, be quiet, can you hear it? I don't hear it, damn, oh no. My sexy photos, can we clear it? We need to clear it.
I'm pretty sure that last night went down in history. We made it out alive and that's a victory. Black eyes, minor injuries. We lost the fight together, that's a win to me. I don't drink, cause when I'm drunk I'm retarded. Ask around, I'm the life of the party. Hold my beer, cause I'm only getting started. Who cares about tomorrow and the misery?
What up y'all, my name's Tom. Little while back was an alcoholic. Had a mental breakdown like a year ago. Came close to put me in a coffin. Damn, after the hooker I loved. After I did all the drugs. After I finally got fired for showing up late to the job, hella tired and drunk. After the oxys I put up my nose with my boss on the oil rigs when I was young. After my ex cut her wrists and the cops thought I stabbed her and beat me then put me in cuffs. After I totaled my car trying to run from the cops with a kilo of coke in a trunk. After I drank till I rotted my teeth on my head, got infections in all of my gums. After I couldn't get hard cause the vodka and porno sedated me till I was numb. After I couldn't escape from the basement I rented and went to go live with my mom. After I cheated on people I needed and lied trying to hide from the guy that I was. Then I got sober, the madness was over. Now I am proud of the man I become, yeah.
I'm finding someone that I know again. I started climbing out the hole I'm in. Fighting demons and I know I'll win. It's time for me to mend these broken ways.
My name's Madchild, I've been off to Zanny's for a while now. I was waking up feeling suicidal, but I think I'm finally starting to smile now. Man, I lived a hell of a life. I've been to hell and back twice. Lost $10 million, 3 different addictions. Don't tell me about paying the price. From penthouses with top models, hanging with strippers with pop bottles. Anxious and hiding alone in my room from the world, I was pissing in pop bottles. From chart topping, being a role model, to flop records and lost follows. When I caught product, got a month's worth. When I left the spot, cops followed. If you saw a photo, it was only face, cause I was 85 pounds overweight. Mental breakdown trying to catch a plane. Wasn't mad shot, I was only Shane. My puppy Lola was my only gang. Had to put my baby in a fucking grave. I walked away from every brick I laid so I could build a new wall to keep me safe.
I'm finding someone that I know again. I started climbing out the hole I'm in. Fighting demons and I know I'll win. It's time for me to mend these broken ways. Life has been hard, I know it gets better. This is a war that closing in. You can get up again, up again.
Life has been hard, I know it gets better. This is a war that I'll fight forever.
More air, more air.
lot of different ways to pass time. The devil's work is done by idle hands, and I've been bored since last night. Jump into the whip and start to drive like it's my last ride. Looking for a bridge where I can crash, see if I can't fly. Hit my head against the wall till I got black eyes. Sitting on the sofa drinking soda, watching plants die. It's stupid, but I'm scared that I might lose it, and I can't cry. The devil smells the tears, and he been chilling here, don't ask why. The garbage can been full and hella pizza boxes stacked high. Hit the Ativan and now I'm anxious on my damn mind. Got 80 grand in clothing, a couple chains and a rad life. But all I'm really after was happiness money can't buy. I'm stressing every second to drop a record my fans like. Puking from the pressure, I'm throwing up like some gang signs. Standing on a mountain that an average man can't climb. Waiting for an avalanche, a landslide.
I can't sleep, I'm out of my head. I'm losing my mind and no one understands. Whoa.
Running out of ways to fight the bad thoughts, I can't stop. Cigarettes are filling up the empty cans and plant pots. I tried to keep my demons locked away with chains and padlocks. They found a way to break out of the cage and they won't back off. Every day I call my parents, me, my mom and dad talk. I tell them that I'm fine, but it all changes when I hang up. There's whiskey in the cupboard, I've been trying to keep my hands off. It's calling to me every day like, come on Tom, let's have shots. Mansions in my head, I hop the fence into the backyard. Looking through the windows at all the rooms that my past haunts. Filling up my laptop with last words and chat logs. There's ashes on my mattress cause I smoke until I crash hard. I think I lost my mind, I'm trying to find it in these sad songs. I'm following my footprints but the tracks stop. I'm fighting with the devil but he didn't think I'd last long. But I ain't backing down, I'ma stand strong.
I can't sleep, I'm out of my head. I'm losing my mind and no one understands. Whoa.
Records sold. I've been dreaming about this moment since I was 7 years old. I should probably go home. Ride around the city with the top back, screaming fuck y'all with a megaphone. Y'all already know I did it independent, controversial records. Since I made it, lost so many fucking friendships. I wish that I could say I learned my lesson, I regret it. But the only place I give a fuck's an alternate dimension. All this negative attention, what a waste of breath. Give a fuck about the odds, y'all should place your bets. Play your cards and then complain I rigged the game. Go ahead, change the deck. I got nothing but some aces left. Looking back, all I see is people who are bitter. And if they look my direction, all they'll see is middle fingers. Probably hit me up on Twitter, I'ma miss it though. I ain't worried about a pistol till the trigger's pulled. I just wanna be a legend while I'm still alive. It seems like hella rappers going platinum when they die. It's gravestones. It's gravestones. I just wanna be a legend while I'm still alive. It seems like hella rappers going platinum when they die. It's gravestones. It's gravestones. Lately I've been living a dream. I blew out the candles and wished for this when I was 16. Ripped jeans. Now I'm hanging out the window of a limo like, what's up, bitch? It's me. Don't trip, I'm just winning, ho.
Tried to tell him that I'm wicked though. I just did a show, every ticket sold. Never missed a goal, I don't hit the post. And I ain't keeping score, but shit's official when the whistle blows. I'm offensive, I respect if you don't feel it. But my dog just died, so I got bigger shit to deal with than feelings. Stay mad, I'ma keep to myself. I'ma do it for the people who really needed my help. The death threats all preceded my wealth. Turns out it's ghost stories they repeatedly tell. And every man needs to know where he came from, cause he's headed for a gravestone. I just wanna be a legend while I'm still alive. It seems like hella rappers going platinum when they die. It's gravestones. It's gravestones. I just wanna be a legend while I'm still alive. It seems like hella rappers going platinum when they die. It's gravestones. It's gravestones. Every single night has been a blur. I've been hella tired of hearing I should wait my turn. I'm just taking what I earned. Y'all still owe me for the songs you never heard. Couple hundred million views, not even close to what they worth. Hella, people acting like they work. Claim they got a bag, but they barely got a purse. Claim the grass is greener, but I touch it and it's turf. Claim your team is wolves, y'all ain't even rocking fur. I'm just sick of all the fake. I don't like the way they move. I don't like the things they say. I know none of that is true. They say they've been at the lake, but they really at the pool. They say they be getting paid, but they only rent a room. I move my family out the hood like we not made for the ghetto. And I'm so close to the top that when I yell there's an echo. I get anxiety whenever a new stranger says hello. 50 minutes of fame became a 2-hour special, what's up? I just wanna be a legend while I'm still alive. It seems like hella rappers going platinum when they die. It's gravestones. It's gravestones. I just wanna be a legend while I'm still alive. It seems like hella rappers going platinum when they die. It's gravestones. It's gravestones.
Hey, blood don't make you family. I got brothers from different mamas and daddies. I got people who would kill for me, I'd kill for them. And we ain't never met, we just say what up on the internet. Shout out to anyone showing love in the comments. Just know I got you to the day they put me down in that coffin. If y'all got problems, I'm in your corner. Together we'll solve them. It's like a family reunion when I see y'all at a concert. And my fans have my back. Hate us if your feelings don't like facts. And my fans will fight back. Beat you with the keyboard you've been using to write back. And everybody bitter that we've been doing it bigger. If you're triggered, we ain't tripping, we know you don't get the picture. We all better than ever, we got each other whenever. We need a friend and our bond is thicker than genuine leather.
Me and my fans, we don't care what anybody say. Middle fingers to whoever in the way, man. Me and my fans, we gon' be together to the grave. It's a game till forever and a day, man. Me and my fans, we don't even trip with the hate. We got, I don't give a fuck in our veins, man. Me and my fans,
we the hangover gang. Gang, 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 gang. Hey, nothing but love and respect. You might have some cool fans, but mine are the best. We've been through it all, went to war when duty called. Never left a man behind, we move as one is super strong. I don't want followers, that implies I'm the leader. I'm not the captain, I just gave them something they can believe in. I hold the lamp in the darkness, but they're the light that I needed to see the road that we walk in between the angels and demons. And my fans have my back. Hate us if your feelings don't like facts. And my fans will fight back. Beat you with the keyboard you've been using to write back. I guess we need each other like both sides of the battery. We the army, we the homies, we the gang, we the cavalry. We're brothers and sisters, we hold it down like we gravity. Can't nobody break the bond that made us all family.
Me and my fans, we don't care what anybody say. Middle fingers to whoever in the way, man. Me and my fans, we gon' be together to the grave. It's a game till forever and a day, man. Me and my fans, we don't even trip in the hate. We got, I don't give a fuck in our veins, man. Me and my fans,
we the hangover gang. Gang, 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 gang.
I just want you to know that I really love y'all. I'm alive to write this song and that's because of y'all. You pulled me out of coffin, you didn't know I was locked. And showed me love when I was ready to be done, y'all. You saw something in me, I guess you see in yourselves. I'm so thankful cause I needed your help. The least I can do is try to explain how it felt. But I'll never find the words to sum it up very well. I just wanna say thanks, I just want you to know. If you're holding my hand, I will never let go. Beside you I stand, through the rain and the snow. If you're hangover gang, you're home.
Me and my fans, we don't care what anybody say. Middle fingers to whoever in the way, man. Me and my fans, we gon' be together to the grave. It's a game till forever and a day, man. Me and my fans, we don't even trip in the hate. We got, I don't give a fuck in our veins, man. Me and my fans,
we the hangover gang. Gang, 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 gang.
Me and my fans, we don't care what anybody say. Middle fingers to whoever in the way, man. Me and my fans, we gon' be together to the grave. It's a game till forever and a day, man. Me and my fans, we don't even
gang, 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 gang.
Everybody knows someone who's sick. 40% will get cancer. Only half's gonna live. Your mom and your dad and your sister stand inside a room, and someone won't survive it. Do you hope it isn't you?
I swear that cancer has a cure, but they're refusing to make it. They've done like 40 years of research, 90 billion in donations. We've been running for the cure and wearing ribbons for ages. Why are people still going through radiation? It's fucking crazy. $100 billion industry, they can't afford to end it. And nobody wants to die, our only option is to spend it. We'd give anything to stick around for just another second. Give a fortune to the doctors who promise they can extend it. The profits are astronomic, the hospitals and the clinics are filling coffins with dollars, it's awful, let's just admit it. We're all human, we'll keep fighting cause it's how we survive. But it's scary cause we don't know where we'll go when we die.
Don't give up, I know you're strong. Show them all your days are hard, the nights are long. But you are fire when it's dire. You burn brighter in the dark. You're a survivor when you're tired. You hold tighter, you have heart.
Nothing matters if you don't have your health. All the money in the world doesn't help. The good might go to heaven and the bad might go to hell. But no one wants to leave here, you can tell.
And cancer touches everyone, it's in our genetics. And our world's become so toxic, it's all carcinogenic. We've polluted the water, the air, the food we're ingesting is full of hormones and poison, and our population's infected. They sell us cigarettes and liquor, built a business on addictions. We've been paying them to kill ourselves, we're dying to keep living. It's the system, it's a prison, we keep trying to beat it. We get cancer from keeping all of our demons a secret. And our insurance don't cover the things we need to defeat it. And even if it does, then we might die from the treatment. Our best defense is living like we do not know what cancer is. Fight it if you have it and pray that there's something after this.
Don't give up, I know you're strong. Show them all your fire. The days are hard, the nights are long. But you are fire when it's dire. You burn brighter in the dark. You're a survivor when you're tired. You hold tighter, you have heart.
You won't know how to be brave till you choose to fight when you're afraid. And you can experience strength till you struggle to carry the weight. And you won't know why you have faith till you look the devil in his face. And you don't know what you can take till you realize you didn't break.
Don't give up, I know you're strong. Show them all your fire. The days are hard, the nights are long. You are fire when it's dire. You burn brighter in the dark. You're a survivor when you're tired. You hold tighter, you have heart.
Honestly, y'all have been killing my confidence. All of the negative comments and gossip, it's hard to imagine the stress that I'm under. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry for all of this. Sorry for spitting the truth. Sorry for dissing that dude. Sorry for missing the point of the criticism. I was blinded by diamonds and loot. I apologize to all you guys. Y'all were right. I was out my mind. I went too far. I did too much. The haters were right when they said I suck. I did my best. It did nothing for me. I gave my guts and got lost in glory. I'm standing here while you sit before me. There's nothing left but to say I'm sorry.
I don't have no regrets in my biology. Reload and shoot for the stars, y'all look like astronomy. No one as hot as me, copy me commonly. Wannabes, y'all are so shockingly comedy. Carry the weight of my songs all on top of me. I will not break, I'm not made out of pottery. Bury your bodies on acres of property. Place them at angles like sacred geometry. Down with the modesty, everything I drop is quality. Promise, like honestly, follow me. I ain't gonna stop with the hits, come rock with the kid. I'm locked like Pac with a bin. I'm a god with a pin. No cops at the crib, got guap cause I'm awesome at this. Underrated, overpaid, they hate it. Complicated calculations made to rake the paper. Razor sharp like Blazing Freddy versus Jason. Angels in my heart of Satan in the basement. Brains and handsome faces, what has made me famous? Great imagination, fatal combination. Labels holler daily, I've been on vacation. Basic translation is I don't give a fuck.
Sorry, I got a point of view. It's like a pistol you don't want to point at you. Y'all are annoying, dude. Y'all are like rats racing in a gas chamber. Y'all can't avoid a fuse. Y'all in a cage locked by deranged thoughts. I like Ray Charles waving chainsaws. Get your brain chopped into 8 parts to your face off. Hit the graveyard on my days off. I just cock aim and I spray shots to your legs lock and your veins pop. In a day's work, y'all get laid off. My girl shot every single fucking video. My heart wrote every single fucking song. Y'all are my children. My kids will be indigo. Obviously, I'm a fucking god. Rock with me, awfully cocky. Cocking a goblin, shot gun and coffee, slaughtering lots, and I'm offering coffins to anyone caught talking sloppy about me. Yeah, come rock with the kid, young poppin' and rich, got dollars, I'm copping the drip. I'm donning the armor and authoring honor while bombing the targets that karma has missed. Hey, y'all don't comprehend, I'm often on the mend. I'm depressed a lot, I've wrecked a lot of people who were friends. I've been anxious, I've had breakdowns that were all inside my head. I regret a lot of things, now I won't stop till I'm avenged. Knock, knock, who's there? Y'all fucked around and let death in. I'm John Lennon, I'm Michael Jackson, I'm Cobain, I'm Zeppelin. Your best friends are dead ends, your best bets are far-fetched. Your next best, I'm a gold trophy, your death threats were ghost stories.
I need a short drink or a long prayer. I've been sober, but I don't care. I'm so scared of my own self, I get no help, and that's no fair, so don't go there. I've been hell and back. I got scorched hair in this Gucci cap. I got empty bottles and a million follows. I regret swallowing the Ativan. Fuck it, let's be real. I resent the way that I feel. I pretend that it's cool, but I miss getting drunk, and I'm angry that God doesn't help when I kneel. Fuck it, I said my prayers. When I got clean, shit just got worse. I quit doing drugs, and I pleaded with Jesus to save me, but he didn't hear my words. This shit don't work, it hurts. Went to church, now I need liquid courage. Whiskey in my glass, I take the knives out of my back to stir it. Go to hell and back again, then show you burns to prove I earned it. I need shots of God to gain the strength I need, I'm just a person.
I pray on my way to the liquor store that they lock the door. Cause I'll lay in my grave if the whiskey pours like it did before. I'm scared, I send out a prayer.
But he don't hear me, and my demons are there, always listening. I get lost in the dark, drowning in whiskey, and I went in so far, you say you miss me. I'm on a ship in a bottle, so say goodbye at the shore. Break the glass or you'll find me, I'm not who I was before. Close my eyes in the darkness and hold on through the storm. I'm a wreck in a bottle, I wasn't built for a war. Those church pews, bright lights, whiskey glasses, bottles of booze, make short days turn long nights. The bottle, the Bible, I didn't know what to choose.
I pray on my way to the liquor store that they lock the door. Cause I'll lay in my grave if the whiskey pours like it did before. I'm scared, I send out a prayer. It hurts, and every day is worse. I keep buying whiskey when all I need is church.
I can't read, but the Bible's still with me. My eyes can't see from the bottles of whiskey.
I don't believe anybody will miss me. And I'm on my knees. Tell me, God, are you listening? I pray on my way to the liquor store that they lock the door. Cause I'll lay in my grave if the whiskey pours like it did before.
I can't hide my frown, my smile is hiding from my mouth. I can't lie, my mind keeps finding time to fight myself. I dive so deep inside, feel like I died and I'm in hell. Or I'm so high, my eyes can't see the ground beneath the clouds. Don't look down. Don't look down. I tried to keep it quiet, silence all my cries for help. As long as I am rising till I'm upside down, I won't look down.
This a meteoric rise, keep ignoring all the horror stories like so-and-so got way too famous and ended up killing himself with some pills and a knife. Ay, I am not the one who's gonna self-destruct, got it out the mud. I came way too far to fail or screw it up. I ain't dropping balls, I just blew them up. Ay, I will never let my mental illness be the cause of my downfall. I will never lie to none of my fans if I did it would sound wrong. I will never try convincing you dummies, this isn't a town hall. Never look down, never look down, just look around, y'all. Ay, all of my demons are here, all I can feel is fear. All I can do is keep being myself and that's what I've been doing for 32 years. All of my haters came out, chasing my name for some clout. What are they angry about? They're climbing as high as their ladders can take them and screaming my name, but I don't look down. Hi guys, remember me? I'm the white guy. Everybody wanted to cancel. Nice try. Too sick, I might die right. Two fists full of middle fingers, I got no time for high fives. Too rich for a drive-by. Pay the pilot on my private jet to keep it low and do a flyby. Take nine knives on a bike ride. Why nine? Cause I heard that a has nine lives. I'm the one that y'all hated. I'm the one who won the game, got paid and famous. I'm the one who laughed in all their faces and became the greatest since old Slim Shady. I'm the one who don't care. I'm the one who goes where no one goes cause they're scared. I'm the one who don't choke when the boat don't float. My throat gets no air. I can barely breathe all the air I need. Oxygen is very thin at the top. I can rarely sleep. Stars I'm underneath, shining too bright and I can't turn them off. I'm high as the birds now, flying too close to the sun, gotta burn. Wow, I've been turning up and I ain't turning down. Maybe I should chill, but I ain't learning how. Ay, I'm not afraid of success. I'm afraid of what happens if I take a rest. I'm afraid that I'll end up where I was before, in the hood with no money or food for the rent. I'm scared if I look at the water I'll drown, so I look at the sky and deny there's a ground. I'm not scared of the altitude up in the clouds. I'm scared of the fall, so I don't look down. You, every single one of you, I can't even see you because I don't look down.
Don't look down. Don't look down. Don't look down. I can't hide my tears, I dry my eyes and more come out. I can't lie, my fear is suicide, not bank accounts. Keep my chin up, but my head weighs like a million pounds. Feels like my neck might break, I hear it crack, ignore the sound. Don't look down. Don't look down. I tried to keep it quiet, silence all my cries for help. As long as I am rising till I'm upside down, I won't look down.
This a legendary climb, stand on the edge of the legend, it's very high. Think of the men who are dead cause it got to their head, it ain't cemetery time. I ain't the one who gon' throw it away cause I'm feeling too lonely up here. I ain't the guy who gon' break from the pressure, it's snowy, my pipes are not frozen up here. I don't wanna hear about these YouTube rappers, I am not in that bracket, punk. Billboard plaques all stacked in my mansion, a million cash for my taxes, punk. Call me trash while I produce anthems, y'all attacking with plastic guns. I'm the biggest independent rapper in the world, you just live on my planet, punk. Got an acid tongue and massive lungs, every single track I've done is packed a punch. Used to be an addict, yup, I crashed a truck in Canada, going too fast, blackout drunk. I was nice at the start, but the mood all changed. The reactors who trash me for views are lame. Don't ask me to help you, remove no claims. If I see you punks, you go lose your chains. I am the one who they all call a liar. When I told them that I'd help my mom retire, they thought that I'd buy a new crib and a chain and a ring and a whip and some rims for the tires. Guess what? Mom don't work. Sent $100,000 in an LV purse. Made an album with Nova and Brandon. They own half the masters. I told them the fam comes first. Still got the pills that the doctor gave me to combat the depression and the panic attacks. I'm the type of person who won't even take a Tylenol, even when I got a dozen knives in my back. They're calling me whack, but I don't react. I don't have time to write raps, replying to trash. All me, the whole team, yeah, they trying to cap. I'm concrete, but my demons hide in the cracks. I'm the one. I ain't bought liquor for months, and you're lucky I'm sober. I'm nuts when I'm drunk, mix the whiskey with soda. The man I become would invite you all over. Put drugs in your punch. When you pass out, I'll wrap you in plastic and hit you with hammers and flatten your skull till it's crushed. I don't name names, I don't play games, I just aim, spray, and throw the gun. The rappers who hate, I
act like family now. They try to jack my style like some hand-me-downs. They want a million views, I want a Grammy now. And the closest they'll come is their Grammy's house. I don't even drink, but I'm planning how I can make a brewery in a massive house to give free booze out to these rapping clowns. And they can die using that to wash Zannies down. I'm the most successful guy to hold a pencil. I've been great for so long, I'm bored of flexing. I became a machine made of iron. Check inside, peel the skin off and let the metal shine. I've been the greatest for so long, it feels normal for me to be special. So much clout, I can buy back the souls of these rappers that sold them for cash to the devil. Why is everybody always talking, criticizing how I'm doing it my way? If I'm so trash, why don't y'all release your videos on a Friday? Cause that's my day. Comparing our numbers, you cook like some fried eggs, like wide legs. You only get views if you say my name. Angry, I'm famous and not a great rapper, and you've been working stupid hard. I don't have to rap fast to impress all my fans. I am a superstar! Man, I'm built for this, I kill for this. Never get back all the blood that I spilled for this. I'm at the top, it don't even seem high enough. I need a couple more hills and some stilts for this. Hey, there ain't nobody around. The top of the mountain, I scream and I shout. Nobody up here but me is allowed. The VIP section is deep in the clouds. Go ahead and call me a clown, cause I cannot hear it, your sky is my ground. To look me in the eye, you'd have to reach the summit. I won't see you coming, I don't look down. If I stepped on glass and my feet on fire, my toes turn black and my shoes melt off and my bones touch ground, I will not look back, I cannot look down. I don't care about how hard it gets, I gotta be the fire in the dark, I guess. I got a beating heart inside an iron chest. If they're sleeping on me, I ain't trying to rest. Hope they die in their sleep while I climb to the peak and their eyes never see all the heights that I reach. I deserve it cause I took the stairs to the moon. I might die from exhaustion, but I like the view. I'm higher than planets, the average person would die from the temperature. Bodies are burning, the oxygen needed for life is inadequate. I hold my breath until I'm turning purple. All my life, all you did was doubt, and now my success gon' kill you now. Wish I could see him put you in the ground, but as bad as I want to, I'll never look down. You don't get it still. I am the one. You don't have to admit it to yourself. You don't have to admit it. You don't have to tell the whole world that when you look at me, you have to look up to me. And I don't look down. I look down. Everybody, please keep on talking. I am a superstar.
Signed, stood, and remained the boss. In a world that is full of facades, where if you speak, you get nailed to a cross. I won't be silent, I am outspoken. I am the product of pain, so when you see my name, no fame could never break down a brain that is already broken. Every wound is a pain devotion. They fill words as I purge emotions. Scabs tear as I drop hits that bleed loud from demonic omens. The system decides we spend and we buy, while most of our time is spent in bed. The dreams we have all stay inside. We sleep and wake and live with regret. The price of life is half the cost. The price of fame could cost your head. If infamy is what you seek, and propaganda is what you spread. Propaganda. Propaganda. And all I see is propaganda.
Us all that everything we say is racist, then blood will change it. That's what happens. Y'all need balance. Y'all need blacks and whites and lefts and rights to stop the madness. They planned it. It's Trump or Biden. We all been divided by it in the streets. Elections always been rigged. I ain't surprised when somebody cheats. All I see is pentagrams and the propaganda, but our priority's the vaccine. It ain't hard for wolves to find a flock when the sheep are fast asleep. Too many people lack character. Too many journalists scaring you. Too many pencils attempting to rewrite the Constitution. They probably gonna tear it up.
I love the country, but I don't trust the people taking care of us. We went to bed with the American dream. We woke up in Nightmarica.
And all I see is propaganda.